Ara, ara.
Hey, squid.
Wait, I can't do this in silence. I need something to play. Hold up, 30. Oh, banger song. Banger song. Hello, gamers! Hi, everybody! Hello! Wait, what was that? You're probably aware for your last two. Yeah, that was purposeful. That was purposeful. We took it down after a couple days. Hi, everybody! Thank you so much for the sub, Bob! What the fuck is up? It's my dad's name. Are you guys related? Hello. Hi, everybody. There's so many new people here. For anyone who's new here, thank you for coming. I just took a bit of a break. I haven't been here in about a week, maybe a little more. I'm not sure. New glassmates are the ones I got from the sponsorship. Also, thank you for the follow, Trippy Butter. Hello, everybody. Hi. Ram Rage. No, I'm not gonna do that again. There's no song play. You guys can't hear the music. Hold up. Could you guys could hear it before though, right? Hey, yo! Thank you so much for the gifted sub. Thank you so. Oh, how do I say your name? Can I call you Guck? Cause it's Guhk. Can I call you Guck? Is that okay? Are you cool with that? Also, once I get an okay from them, we're gonna say some hellos to people. Let me know if you guys can hear it now. I'm calling you Guck, if that's cool. Hi, everybody. First off, before I say hello to everyone. Thank you for the fucking 8 months. Holy shit. Still no music. Is that better? Thank you so much for the 8 months. Holy fuck. Hi, everybody. First off, I need to know, Happy Possum, my bestie, are you still in chat? Because if you are, everyone put some pogs in chat for Possum because they have been clipping for me. They've been going back and clipping stuff. They're an amazing. They clip so many of my best moments. So, congrats. Welcome to the VIPs, my friend. Can we get some pogs? Music's very quiet. I'll turn it up then. Thank you. Hello. Hi. Thank you so much for the follows. Zunite and Thomas. Hello. Welcome on in. Hi, everybody. Okay. We're gonna get. Can we get some. Everyone. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go through and read as many hellos as I can. If I miss you, I'm sorry. I appreciate you being here, but can we get some hellos in chat? Max Peachtree, Kid Lila, fuck me, I almost said Lyle again. Gibstar, Tris, Evra, hello, welcome on in. Sophie, it's your first time here. Well, not Sophie, Evra's is. Possum, hello, welcome my newest VIP. Guck, Z Storm, I'm sorry you chat muted. I welcome in Hidney like Kidney. What the fuck is up, Bray? Thank you so much for the follow. Pito Loco McFly Slay McCallio. What is up, Fragoso Faye? Siddler. Okay, I haven't read chat in a while. Give me a little. Thank you so much for the follow, King as well. Justin Bieber Taco was nice. Welcome back on in. Only what is up, please leave. Thank you so much for the Ayo Broken Banshee. Those yell really loudly. Thank you so much for the Prime sub. I appreciate it. Girth, Gideon, Silent Whisper, Noah, Jupiter, Brandflakes, Asia, hello, Biome, Rex, Mastero, welcome on in. You saw my tweet and I'm embarrassed about it. Coaster, Labyrinth, Rose, Reggie, Iggy, Zero, Cool, what is up? God, Chief, Sarah, Paragon, Apprentice, Ryan, Maid, Fawn, I already said hello to you, but I'll do it again. Dopo, Hex Girl, what is up? Just Stony, what is up? Thank you, Ultra Geek, for the fucking follow. Hello, Art, Dead Bishop, I'm just kidding, Apollo, Sasha. Thank you guys so much for the follows. Spencer's, Ray, welcome on in, everybody. Dead, Brink, Wine, Stupid, Koi, yes, I'm counting, Fanfics, hello. Mo Ben, what's up? Hello, okay. We're good. If I did say hello to you, hi, welcome on. I see a fellow Sydney, what the fuck is up? For anyone new here, just kidding, my soundboard isn't working. Why are you not working?
Welcome to the...
Can I just not hear it? Well, it should go, welcome to the cum zone.
Welcome to the cum zone.
Oh no, it's playing. I just can't hear it. My audio stuff is low today, but hello. Welcome on in, everybody. This might be why it's... Yeah, there we go. Roger! Holy fuck. Thank you for the five gifted. Holy fuck. How are you doing? Thank you so much. Just quiet. Okay, I fixed it. Hey, hello. Hi, everybody. I'll run an ad in just a moment. Thank you for that, Faye. .com and Peachtree. Oh, hello. Thank you guys so much for the follows. Hi, I'm back. For those of you who don't know, I'm just going to give a quick summary. I had a friend... We'll say pass away. I had a friend pass away, as well as a family member. So I took some time away to mourn. I'm still mourning right now. So please understand if I'm a little like out of it. I'm still, you know, getting there. Every day's a little easier. But I really missed you guys. I miss doing this. And I have so many stupid questions I need you fuckers to answer. Also, Mashmails, hello. BC, thank you so much for the follows. I'm sorry, Alex. Yeah, I will definitely be talking about them one day, but today is not that day. I have a really important question that I like really need you guys to answer. Oh, hi, Lord, welcome on in. Roger, not the pity subs, Gideon. No. I'm already schwitzing. Jesus fuck, I gotta turn down my heat. Gideon, thank you for the fucking 20 gifted. What the fuck? Roger, thank you for the 5. Gideon, no. Thank you. Holy fuck, we're already like halfway to the sub goal. Jesus fuck, guys. Okay. Roger, thank you for 5. That's 15 altogether. Thank you so much. Holy fuck, guys. Holy fuck. Oh, fuck you. Pity subs. Should I cry? My stomach hurts. I think I caught a stubby something, which we're gonna talk about in a little bit because I have to make fun of Jade for my stubby thing today. I'm also wearing a princess necklace, so all of you guys know that I'm a pretty little princess, and I would like to be called a pretty little princess now. Please proceed. Thank you guys so much for the gifted subs, by the way. Dom, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you, Gideon, again for the 20 gifted. Roger for the fucking 15 today. Jesus fuck. And the level 6 hype train. Fuck. Can you guys please call me a pretty princess? I love be. Why? Hi, thank you. Okay, that also works. Oh my God, thank you. I just needed to be called a pretty little princess. I call everyone a pretty little princess. I frequently pick up the phone and go like, hello, my little apple blossom princess. I think it's funny. I don't actually like to be called princess, but my grandma gave this to me. My Nana, I jokingly like to be called princess. It's something I think is very funny. It's not actually my type of thing. I would never unironically want someone to call me princess, but I think it's fucking funny ironically because I'm not a princess type of gal. And my Nana was like, oh my God, my princess. And she had a princess necklace that she gave me. So I'm wearing it today to remind myself that I'm a pretty little princess. But joking, no, I literally, because it's funny when you guys do it, because it's ironic. If someone came up to me, like if I had a significant other call me princess, I would vomit. Projectile, in fact. I'm not a pet name person though. I don't really like pet names. Why did you tell me? I don't know. No, I literally think I caught a stummy something. I literally think I got sick. I spent a lot of time at Shiva this week, and I think someone gave me a stomach bug or something. Proof. My game check. Is it too low? Is it too low? I'm sorry. Thank you. But also Bull and Black Hellfire. Thank you so much for the follows. No, I don't like pet names. No, like you know when motherfuckers, you know when motherfuckers like call their partner like princess? Like, I think that's so great for other people. I can't take that seriously. Like princess. I used to hate baby, but I can deal with it sometimes. Like babe is fine for me. Like I fuck with babe. But like I can't. What's up, baby Goyle? But here's the thing. If you say it ironically, Kat, thank you so much for the follow. Shmoopy kids. If you say it ironically, I fuck with everything. If you say it ironically, I'm down for any nickname. But I can't. My play is about pet days, and one of the lines was calling the other person Barracuda as a pet name. Have you guys seen the fucking movie that's like How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days, and she starts calling this guy's penis Princess Sophia? Because that's some shit that I would do. Even babes are... Oh, I like being called babe. That's one of my favorite movies. Penis... Yeah, so she's trying... The premise of the movie is that she's trying to lose this guy in 10 dates, and he's trying to get a girl to fall in love with him within 10 dates. And, she at one point, it's, like, not working. Austin Outpowers, what the fuck is up? Oh, my God. Hun, not as in honey? I can deal with hun, or, like, I don't know if I can do honey. I don't think I'm sweet like that. I prefer, like, bitch. You know? But that's where she's trying to lose a guy in 10 days, and she literally... Thanks for the 2 gifted subs! Hey, yo, thank you, yes, Anonymous. Daddy. You know, Anonymous? Anonymous is a homie. We love that. What the fuck? You just followed! That... my voice got so high! Thank you so much for the 5 gifted! Holy shit, guys, thank you so much! I'm just trying to talk about a movie... Anonymous, God, you Anonymous just keeps coming back. Anonymous, definitely my highest gifter. Oh my God, thank you guys so much for the gift of subs today, everybody. Thank you so much. Skunk. I need to finish one story and then we'll move on to the others. But wait, okay, hold up. I have so many thoughts in my brain right now. I haven't gotten to do this in a while. Okay, what? Thank you for another 5 gifted. What the fuck? You're so just gone here. At least say like hi first, you know? At least say like hello. You know, that'd be nice, you know. Fuck. Naomi, thank you so much for the fucking 4 months. Holy shit, let's go. Also, thank you for the sub. Thank you so much for the fucking follow. And oh my God, Nellius, thank you so much for the gifted sub. I appreciate. Hold up. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for everything. Wonderline, thank you so much for the follow. I have to. Hi, nice to meet you. For anyone new here, hi, welcome on in. I really appreciate it. What song is this? This current one playing? This is from Glee. But it's. Does she want me to make her a home now? Well, does she want me to buy her things on my house, on my job, on my loot shoes? My father's last name.
I'm gonna get you alone.
It's so good. Thank you so... Blackfire, thank you for the tier 1. What the fuck? What the fuck, y'all? Please. I just... Have you... Yeah, sorry. I stim when I'm excited. I do stim, which is actually very nice. I haven't had a lot of good stimming recently. So thank you for exciting me enough. I missed you guys too. Don't even. Your ex used to call me Shaggy. I used to call my. Wait. You get an invite? I did not. When is it? I'll absolutely come. You must have advanced. Did you actually? I didn't even get to see that. What? Thank you so much. Oh, hi. Hi, one of my other mothers, one of the other people who helped raise me, my YouTube Shorts page. Oh, hi, Austin Outpowers. I did an Austin Powers cosplay. I never ran an ad, did I? There's so many shit that I missed out on today. Hi, Fred. There's so many people. Oh my god, Dino, thank you for the 10 months. Holy fuck. Okay. Fitchuck, thank you so much for the 10 months. I'm gonna be honest, Gamer, stay with me for comfort. I'm having a really bad stomach ache today. Like a really bad stomach ache. So this is what we get today. That was my costume. It was Sarah's costume. It was a sleigh. Rainbow Kite, thank you so much for the follow. And Alex, thank you so much for the 10 bits. I appreciate it. Forgot the ad. I was there just a sec. It's just comfy pants and like a little sweater, you know? Didn't ask a question earlier. Oh, yeah. Okay, hold up. I have like 4 thoughts to get through. But, okay. Okay, so I talked about the one movie. I watched Emperor's New Groove yesterday. I'm very much, I explained it. I am very much like coping right now and getting through stuff. And one of the ways that I get through stuff is nonsense humor. The Emperor's New Groove is fucking a banger. Okay, hold up. Ariana, you're great, but I don't want to listen to you right now. I don't want sad music about like my ex. Oh, yeah. Okay. Kronk, one of the best characters to ever fucking exist. If you're gonna tell me that is not one of the best Disney movies ever, you're wrong. Oh, I love my Baby Stim videos. I have not been watching them this week. I've just been crying instead. Never seen it. If it's on Disney Plus, genuinely, guys, it's so good. It is so good. It is one of the best. It is one of the best fucking movies ever. It's so good. Second movie? I haven't watched the second one. I didn't even know there was a second one. The guy's wife is so hot. That's literally what I said. I watched it on The Emperor's New Groove. Wait. Chintalink? What's up? Welcome on in. How you doing today? Oh my, Chief, baby girl, Link. I'll call you Link. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Yes, holy daddy. Fuck, holy fuck today. Oh my god, and Tori got a sub. Tori's a banger. Tori is like an OG here. Oh my god, but it's so good. It's Paul the Lever, Kronk. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted, and Delta. Thank you so much for the follow. It's so fucking good. It's so fucking good. Link, thank you so much for the fucking. You guys are gonna make me sing a song. Link, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Again, you just followed. What the fuck? When people, I don't understand how y'all just like join and do that. Like, thank you. Holy fuck, I joined Twitch and instantly your daddy. That's usual here. Dino, thank you for the 5.
Yes.
We hit the sub goal already. We hit the. Guys, please don't make me cry. Please don't make me cry. I've cried a lot today. Well, not today, like in the past couple days. Here's one of the few days. Thank you so much for 20. Roger, thank you for more gifted subs. Holy fuck. We beat the sub goal. I have to sing you guys a little sub song. Oh, this has been a. Oh, okay. We have. No, I'm not gonna cry. When was the last time you happy cried? That's not fair. Do you guys want to see a funny photo? I cry. So fun fact about me, I have problems with my eyes. And so that's part of the reason I'm not wearing, like, I'm only wearing, like, makeup on my cheeks today. I actually didn't even go so... Rat. Link! Rat! All of you! No, I have to sing the song. I have to sing my sub thong. Okay, hold up. We're standing. A submissive song? No, it's a dominant and like infertile song. I'm so infertile. Bent knee. Oh my god, my stomach hurts so fucking bad. Oh, standing was not a good idea. I'm not gonna throw up. I might cry. I'm gonna start ignoring every notification and just start singing you my happy little song. First, I'm gonna do a little dance. Okay, yeah. Oh, thank you. Dino, thank you for the 5 gifted. Black Hellfire, thank you for another fucking 10 gifted subs. My beloved, thank you so much for the follow. Bentney, thank you for the 2 fucking months. I do like your name a lot. It reminds me of my joint problems. Okay. Love you. Oh, hi, Zoe, for 7 months. What the fuck? We know each other 7 months. No, Guck! Guck! Oh my god, now we have Guck and Girth. That makes me so excited. Guck, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Holy fuck, Zoe, thank you so much for the 7 months. Milky, thank you so much for the gifted. Emo, thank you so much for the fucking gifted. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I have to sing you guys a song. Normally, I sing A Whole New World, but like it's like thank you for the subs. But I don't know if my brain has the ability. Stop. I will start screaming. I will get on all fours and start barking. Please stop. I need a new way to cope with this. Okay.
The tier 1 sub to art underscore animations. They have given 2 gift subs in the channel.
I will bark. There's so many I have to think. Hold up. I'm blah. Okay. Mickey, thank you so much for the 8 months. Dino, thank you for another 5 gifted smokes. Thank you for the 5 months. Do I look sad, but no more sads? Oh boy, do I look sad? I thought I fixed it. You know, cat like meow. Thank you so much for the follow. Hooligan, Rage Monster, Thon. I'm starting to sing. Do you guys want a full-on song? I'll give you a full-on song. Do you guys want a rap? You guys want a song? Here. Do you guys care if I do Pogger's level 5, level 10? Okay. Thon, no. You guys want an RR? Thon. I literally don't know how to handle this right now. I don't know. This has been like a Black really rough week. And so it's like, I don't even know how to process. I'm sorry that I'm just like literally like stimming and like giggling. Cause I don't. Because y'all know, it's been a really rough week for me. So there's been a lot of like sad crying. And now I'm really overwhelmed with just like. And so I don't know how to handle it. Stop. That does not mean continue. I'm gonna sing you guys a song. What would you like? Because right now the only thing that's in my head was I was like, what the fucking Sophia the First song? Like, I was a girl in a village doing all right. Then I became a princess overnight. Now I'm trying to figure out how to do it right. So much to learn and see. That's literally, what if I make a sub version for that? Hold up, I just think this through. I try to sing songs when we meet the sub goal. Oh my god, we need babies. Oh, do you guys want baby sensory video dance time? That can be, that's a good reward. That's a good idea, hold up. Oh my god, thank you for the 10, I didn't even get to fucking see. There's so many notifs. Thon, thank you again for the fucking 20. It hasn't even loaded all of them. Holy fuck, wait, who gave 10? I can't even see anymore. There's so many notifs. Thank you. Oh my god, there you are. Rise, demon. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted. Or 7? It says 7 for me. Gideon, thank you for the 10. What the fuck? Okay, hold up. It's baby sensory time. Hold up. Baby, for those of you who don't know, for those of you who are also sad, this is what I recommend you do. Oh my god, you're very pretty. Thank you. Oh my god. Wait. What the fuck? Big bad baby. I like your name. Thank you so much for the fucking 20 gifted. I can't even see chat anymore. Holy fuck. Thank you guys so much. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. I need to say your name again. Big bad baby. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the fucking 20 gifted subs. Okay. We are watching Baby Stiff. Oh, not me already being in the... Oh, wrong monitor. Oh no, hold up. Okay. Okay, sorry. I usually make sounds like that. Okay, okay, hold up. This is what we do.
Rizendemon 64 gifted a tier 1 sub to Barlazerski. Rizendemon 64 gifted a tier 1 sub to Chill Out Nick.
I can't even see all the notice. What the fuck is going on? I genuinely can't even thank you all because it's not. Squid does normally. I do normally make sounds like that. I like how I'm being like, I'm being so quirky right now. Who the fuck just gifted all that? Thank you for the 1,000 bits. What the fuck? Hold up. Cap, can this not go any higher? Yes, it can. I know you can. Holy fuck. I don't even. Thank you for the $25 tip.
Hope you have a nice stream.
Thank you. I do too. What the fuck is going? Okay, we're dancing. Okay. I can scroll down. I did not know there was a thing. I thought it was just full. Okay. I'm stopping. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for everything. I need to dance to Baby Stim. And you can dance with me. Everyone, get up. This is for all of us. Bananas. Ooh. Oh my god, thank you guys so literally all of my alerts have lagged. Holy fuck, thank you. Basics, Mad King. Oh my god, who else? Oh my god, Baby! Big Bad Baby! I'm sorry, I have to say your name like that. Aaron Corner, thank you so much for the gifted sub. Holy fuck. The pineapple, look at it, it's just like it's a little wink. Okay. Hold up. I hate the oranges. We have to fast forward. I can't do the oranges. I hate them. Welcome. Thank you, Creed, for the 6 months. Holy fuck. Okay, wait. Oh my god. Okay. Wait. Oh no, it's the bananas. I'm so dumb. Okay, wait. This is the best part, guys. Look at them. They're so good. Oh my god. Thank you for the 100 bits. Oh my god. Rat. Thank you for the 10 gift. Okay, I'm good now. Okay, holy fuck. Okay, I'm fine now. I just needed to do a little dance.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Why do you hate the oranges? Because they're sliced in half and it bothers me. We need a dancing banana emote. That seems a little phallic to me. Wait, I never asked you guys my questions. I heard pet pity subs. Yeah. Yeah.
Cornhead gifted a tier
thank
one
you guys
sub
so much.
To
I'm gonna. It's a pity sub type of day. And oh, no
channel.
Fucking way. I just looked at the amount. Rat, thank you for the 10 gifted. Thank you for the 10. I can't run an ad now. Y'all just gifted 200 subs.
Hi, Squid.
Hi. Rat. I don't even. If I can. I need to study finals. I've been putting them off. That's the best thing about, like, going to, like, a funeral is, like, your professors go, you're okay, Shoddy. They said, you're okay, baby girl. Rose, thank you so much for the 2,000 bits. What the fuck? Thank you for the 2 subs. Fucking god damn it. What the fuck? This is all-time new record. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus. I have no words. I have no... If I just start to sing you guys songs, what's your... We're 3 times the gold. Don't make me cry again. Guys, I've literally been shitting myself all day today. Please don't make me do it again. I'm like I don't want to talk about
Happy
it, but like,
awesome
but like, my stomach hurts so bad.
To Rose,
oh. Okay, we do need to add to the non-docs board. Thank you so much for the follows. My God, thank you for the $25 tip. What is your question? Okay, I have a couple questions. I'm being so brave because my stomach hurts. Literally, I was like, guys, my stomach hurts bad enough that I was like, I'm gonna cancel stream today. But we'll update the board. Okay, wait, questions first. Has anyone heard?
What's your question?
Great question, I will ask it. Thank you so much. Have you guys heard the new Drake and 21 Savage, like, song? Where he's like, where Drake goes like, 21, can you do some for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? Yeah? Do your thing, 21, do your thing. Okay, I haven't heard the full song, but I've heard that part all over TikTok. Can someone explain to me what ops means? I don't know what it means. And I've been, and, oh, it's the cops? Oh, well, why are they talking to the cops? It's for opposition, oh. He's like the I'm Mad King. Thank you so much. Also, Wes, thank you so much for the 800 bits. I'm sorry. I'm so overwhelmed right now. I'm sorry for anyone who gifted. I'm sorry if I didn't, or like anything, followed, whatever. I'm sorry if I didn't properly thank you. I'm very overwhelmed right now, and I've lost track of all the notifs, but I really appreciate you. Hi, Resin. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm sorry if I like missed anyone. I hope you know that it is really appreciated. We have a little thank you thing that will come up at the end of stream. I just don't want anyone to not feel appreciated. Thank you guys so much. It's the opposite. Oh, I didn't know that. Cause I've been sitting there listening to it, and I'm like, what is it? That's so loud.
Black health.
And I was like, I don't know what that means. So I've just 64. Been sitting here like fucking they confused. Have given 22 thank you so much for the fucking gifted sub again. Jesus Christ, 22 in a day. Fuck. I don't have any ginger ale in me. It's okay, guys. I'm drinking water. You're amazing and hilarious, streamer. Oh, thank you, Smolkin. Thank you. New videos are coming out soon. Thank you guys for letting me take a little bit of a break. I really, really needed it. I really needed it this week, and I really, I had a lot of friends literally make me stop, because I was sitting there like trying to like push through and being like, I need to post. You know, or just being like, I should go home and go live, and it was really I needed to take that time. But holy fuck. Oh my God. Why do you look taller tonight? Ah, it's because I'm standing. I'm not sitting today. But okay. But thank you. It's a wig. There's so many people. I posted something with a wig, and people are like, I like your normal hair. And I'm like, well, I do too. It's just, I was wearing a wig, bestie. It happens. I had another question. So there was the second question. Ginger, yeah, I don't have any ginger on me. I'm gonna be honest, here's the reason why I can't cook. Because every time I buy groceries, something horrible happens in my life and I have to leave. I got back today, guys. I literally got back today. I've been at my parents' house. And stuff. So I'm fine. I don't need ginger ale. I'll be okay. I'll get some in the morning. I'm just gonna stream, hang out, and then go to bed after. I think ginger ale helps. I'm not like nauseous anymore. I ate some dinner. It just really hurts. Second question. Oh, thank you Pearly. For anyone new here, I know I did this earlier.
Welcome to the come zone.
I appreciate you being here, Pearly. Thank you so much for the follow. But my second question. Earlier this week, I had a debate with Maid of Jade, where the question was, are squids phallic? Do you think that? Do you think they are? Okay? Do you think they are? Thank you so much for the prime sub, Cyrus. Hello. I actually love the name Cyrus. Thank you so much.
Mom.
Just coming in when you stop streaming. It's oh, hi. Welcome on in. They're what? They're phallic. They look like penises. They look like penises. You look like you're lactose intolerant. I'm gluten free. Glad to see you back. No squids aren't that phallic. Okay, so I think they're kind of phallic. And Jade showed me a photo. I'm not lactose intolerant. Also, musical theater is playing. I'm really sorry. Hold up. Let me change it. Sorry, guys.
Oopsie is. That definitely wasn't in.
No, not this song. Oh, we can have some Beyonce. Okay, hold up. Let me find the photo. Okay, okay. So, let me find it. Where is the Jade photo? I feel like my phone's been deleting photos. Like, I have this in my text with Jade. There's music. You guys not hear it? Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, sometimes when I get overwhelmed, I turn it down and I forget that you guys can't hear it anymore. Hold up. So this is the photo. Hold up. Is my phone on Do Not Disturb? Yes. And I'll cover this just in case. This is the photo that Jade sent me. And I said, that looks like a penis. And Jade said, opinion, what? It looks like a penis. Wait, funny, penis, correct. Something done ironically is so, funny, correct? So how about
just me? You.
I would make a horrible like leader. I think I'd make a horrible leader, you know. Too much hentai, methinks. You can't prove that I watch hentai. You can't prove that I'd make a horrible. Why do you think you'd be a good leader, Royal Majesty Texie? I don't think I'd be a great leader. I think I'm a good leader in general, but I don't think I'd be a good like president. I don't think I'd be a good president. But okay, wait, hold up. Wait, I have to tell the story. So Jade sends me this. Also, Fred, thank you so much for the follow. Get you. Hello. Thank you. By saying that, okay, no, I don't watch hentai. I do not watch hentai. I, out of curiosity, watched it once. Because I had a friend in the beginning of the pandemic who told me, like middle of the pandemic, like 6 months into the pandemic, he came to me and he was like, I think I'm starting to like 2D women more than I like 3D women. And I was like, what? And he goes, I've been watching a lot of hentai. And I was like, okay. And he's like, I have no desire to talk to women anymore. And I was like, okay, that's like really based and I totally understand why if you've been watching hentai. And he's like, you just don't get it, bro. So I, out of curiosity, was like, I gotta go get it, bro. I gotta understand. So I watched it. and I did not like it. Damn, so he must like you based on the fact that you're a plank. Fuck you, rat! I swear to God, I'm too deep in this like plank shit. I could grow like Bahaka Naka knockers in a fatty ass. I could get a BBL and y'all would say you still looking flatter than a pancake. Fuck off. Fuck off. No, there's no hentai. He got it. Well, we were having a conversation because I was like my friend, my buddy, boy, do you talk to women? And he was like, no, he does not. You wore a maid's dress yesterday? That's super poggers. I tried to get one of my friends to come over today and clean my apartment in a maid's dress, and it did not work. But I tried. Fuck off. That's how I say it, Noah. Remember when you tweeted the wrong street time? Okay, I was really tired. I was really tired! You look like you are built... Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you. I'm not fully sure. Thank you. I'm sorry for my condolences. I'm very bad at emotional responses. I'm glad. I'm not fully sure what the appropriate response is, but thank you for being here. I'm glad I can do that.
Black Hellfire, thank you
I get so nervous. I think I'm very good socially, but I like very much like, I don't know, I think I'm good socially in person, but I sometimes like, oh, I get very like anxious. I malfunction sometimes. It's okay. It's like kind of cute though, right? Like people like it. Steven, thank you so much for the follow. You say you're not a milkshake? No. Sorry, no, you're good. You're good. Thank you so much for being here. I'm sorry. I wasn't expecting it. Squid is social. Okay, I kind of slay 2D women though. Like, have you guys ever played like Honey Pie or whatever? Hootie Pie, whatever the fuck it is? The hentai game. me Me saying I don't watch hentai, me explaining that game. I slay Unipop. But to be fair, I didn't play it by myself. I played it with like six of my friends. I played it with like six of my friends on New Year's Eve. And I was like, whoa, what is that? And then they made me play it, and they did all the game part, and I just made all like the decisions of how to talk to women. I'm gonna text someone. I like to text people. Miss Dizzy Pixels, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome on in. On Karma, thank you so much for the follow as well. I think I'm better. I like to have serious conversations in person, but sometimes I like making messages because I'm very easily gaslit. I'm very easily like gaslit and shit. Because I assume the best in people. So it's really when things happen in person, I'm just in very much like, oh my God. And like, I very easily will just be like, okay. But over text, I'm like, wait, no, this is gaslighting. It's easier for me to analyze what shit is over like that. Also, Dad, thank you so much for the follow. I want to play Dating Sim. I love Dating Sims. Because it's the closest I get to it in real life. I'm just not a good... I don't understand how people, like, meet people. Unless I'm friends with someone, I don't understand how to, like, date people. Like, I can't just, like, go up to someone in a bar. They'll just be like, sup there, buckaroo. You know, I'm so... I don't... DDL... What is DDLC? Doki Doki Literature Club. Absolutely not. Got there. No. We're not... I'm not playing hentai games on stream, guys. I'm literally not doing it. Isn't it a hentai game? What do you know about the game Rune Factory? I know a lot about RuneScape.
Squid has no...
Hey, Mastero! Squid has no reason to play hentai games. I do not! I just own a lot of them, but none of them are downloaded. Except one. But I uninstalled it. But it was for a meme. Like, I played it for a meme. I played it for like 5 minutes. A couple of my mods, specifically Stumpy Monkey, went through a thing of like gifting me a bunch of hentai games because I said I didn't want them. It's kind of Harvest Moon. Oh, I like that. My math teacher used to stream. Oh my God, that's a sick math teacher, bro. Hey, Cure and Wizzle, what's up? I have been slaying playing RuneScape Skyrim lately. I emotionally cope by playing Skyrim. It's a slay. I love it. I'm so far right now. I'm on the fucking...
So are
what's
you
the other like
the
area
to the one you
that you go to?
Or
like Solheim? You know? I'm on the fucking like Melchior Gabor or whatever the fuck his name is quest. What is his name? And he's like other dragonborn. The other area. How cool are you, Squid? I'm pretty warm right now, but... Oh, sorry. Is the music too loud? Sorry. Also, Ken, are you gonna drop the link to the one you watched? Hentai? I could find it. No, I couldn't. It's been like years. It's been like multiple years, guys. Oh, thank you, Smokin. Oh, it's jamming? Oh, okay. It was being facetious. Guys, there's no sarcastic font. I can't always tell! Your top is cute as fuck. Thank you. It's comfortable. That's why I wore it. I don't have the link, guys, and I literally cannot do that. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, we're changing the subject from hentai. Do you guys like Skyrim? wait, I had other questions. What are other fun things? I've not played Red Dead. I had other things I was gonna talk to you guys about, but I totally forgot. This week has been a lot of, like, crying. So I don't have a lot of, like, fun things about my week. Other than, I saw... Hi, Nika! Hi, love. We need to talk soon. Sorry, I've been gone all week. Elden Ring went. I've done Elden Ring. I should do it again, though. New Name Penning, what's up? And Boog, what's up? Skyrim, oh my God. Skyrim's a slay. I need to do my Skyrim video soon. I need to do it. Maybe I'll do that for this week. Maybe we'll get that. Are you part Adam Sandler? No, we're just both Jewish. I gotta stop. I've been, okay, so I was at, for those of y'all who don't know, I was at my friend's funeral this week. And one of the things that we do is like a mourner's kaddish. And I have not sung in Hebrew in a very long time. And in fact, I did not know that I knew the mourner's kaddish by heart. And I'm around all of my friends, my friend who passed away's friends, and I start singing along with it. And they all are just like looking at me as I sing it. And I was like, what the fuck is going on? And then they were just like so confused because they didn't know that they knew I was Jewish, but they didn't know I was like Jewish, you know? I can do it by heart now. Probably by memory. Like, yeah, right? I had no clue that I knew them, but like I slayed. Also, Rex, thanks so much for the follow. Hydrate? I will. I think it's still two. Q sing Adam Sandler's Hanukkah song. I have my own Hanukkah song. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Q sing it for us. Oh my God. It's sad. I started crying. I would love to sing a Jewish prayer for you guys eventually. I'm mourner's cottage. I cannot do right now. Are you planning on bragging? I've never thought about doing it. Is it good? I didn't do anything to my hair today. This is just how my hair falls. I put in like a single product, I scrunch it, and I just let it fall how it does. Squid decanter. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu. I love overpronouncing anything. So my family has their own Hanukkah song, and it's the Latke song. Behavta, behavta, hey, Adonai Elohecha. It's been such a long time. I feel like I pronounce things incorrectly because it's been a long time, but I know it enough. No, but oh, Hanukkah, Hanukkah, come light the menorah. No, we have our own. We have our own in my family. It's my mom's song, and she goes. It's literally just we go. I like a lot of latkes with applesauce and sour cream. It's literally, my mom has multiple verses. Also, that's my VODs channel. I'm spamming it. Thank you so much for the follow. Diabolic Rouge. Have you seen Falsettos? No, I have not. I know it's good though. I just haven't seen it because I know I'm going to like it and I'm scared. Making me hungry? I'm kind of hungry. I can't really eat anything right now. Is it something like to ask? Yes. That is the point. Oh, it's peak mitzvah season. Everyone knew all the prayers regardless of religion. Oh, I love that. Kugel's so good. My mom makes the best kugel. YouTube has been popping the fuck off. I haven't even been posting to it recently. Wiener song. Do you guys not know the Oscar Mayer Wiener song? There's so many fun songs. So yeah, of course. I think it's exclamation mark VODs. I probably could have just done that. Kipit, thank you. I want to call that number and see if someone answers. Thank you so much for the follow number. Get some life. Yeah, I had rice with a little bit of eggy weggy on it. What's your character build? Oh, okay. Why? It's actually not a stealth archer. So I have had, for those of you who haven't played Skyrim, I'll do my best to explain this in a nice way. Also, Fire Arts and Hormio, thank you so much for the follows. So I originally started playing a high elf, who was full mage because Lydia gets a buff if you're mage, and I liked the magic stuff because I was like, combat you can do in any game, but like I wanted to be a mage. So that was full mage. That's my original build that I got the furthest in. Right now, then I did an orc who was, they have backstories. All of them have backstories. My orc was very much, because you know, like a lot of different people really hate orcs in the game. So my whole orc thing was like, my orc, whenever I could choose kindness, it would, to try to like constantly try to like prove other people wrong, and was like very loyal to a fault. But that was completely melee. And then right now I'm doing a dark elf who is a battle mage. But right now I'm upping the mage. My favorite thing is to conjure flame. I can't say it right. Atronox? I don't know how to fucking say it. I love them so much. I literally, like, whenever I can, I just go like, go. That sounds sick. It's that's my kind of. Kara, no, she does not. We are not very close anymore. Atriox? I don't know how to say it. Making me want to play Elden Ring? I kind of want to play Elden Ring, but we're doing Grounded today with Jade once Jade is ready. I think Jade's having dinner right now. I'm not really sure. Bye, Wickle. Atronach. Okay. Atronach. I love it, because right now all I've been using that hand for is healing, but I'm trying to get, like, Diedrich armor. So right now I've been working on getting my my blacksmithing up. So I've literally just been, like, using one of the, like, transformation spells to turn iron into silver into gold, making a bunch of gold rings and getting that up. It's overrated. Well, I've never done it before. She got 20k. Yeah, she doesn't care about me now. Snoopy. I literally need her to get here so I can bully her, because I have something funny to talk about. Also, Snoopy Dog and Lucas, what is up? Welcome on in. Someone asked a question. Say, so focus on one character, not make a new one. Oh, really? I get so into it. I get so fucking into it. The gold ring. Yeah, I know. Oh, well, hi, Zach Lurk. Welcome on in. And Layla, what is up? Hello. Do you still have... Yeah, they're all up there. They're all up there. They're all right there. They're chilling. And Elliot, thank you so much. I used to have a best friend named Elliot. Okay. Lightning is the best answer for everything. Yeah, I'm a fire person, though, because I like arson very much. When's your dad's retro stream? My dad's very busy, but I'll try to get it once you begin to. See, Joe, what's up? Welcome on in today. How you doing? And Kevin, hello. Okay. Able to make some fire mage run? One of the things that I want to do soon is I want to do a run of Skyrim, but, like, really high. Like, I want to smoke weed and play Skyrim, because I think that'd be really funny, because I've done it multiple times. Last, like, month. Oh, well, hello. Hello, Seiko. Hello. Welcome on in. I pick fire in every game. I ask this a lot, but I have to know if you guys were, like, in Avatar Last Airbender, earth, fire, air, or water. Squid, you smoke weed? Not frequently. I have smoked before, yes. Pausers. No officer. It is legal. It is completely legal for me to. It is totally fine. I just want to see what it's like, because I've played it so many times. I know what's coming, but when I smoke weed, my brain has no memory. You do it. weed. I'm calling the police. I do smoke weed. It is legal. It is completely legal. I do it for pain, because I have chronic pain, so that's kind of why I do it. So, you know, bloodbending. Oh fuck, you're scary. Is that the police? I'm not a stoner. I'm not really big in smoking, so but it does help with my joint pain. And I will not be shamed for it. I feel really... Hi, Lap Dance. Do you have a new account? Hi. You're a mod for Yeb, right? I'm not tripping about that. See, is that really unexpected? Yeah. Did you make a new account or something? Hi, welcome on in. Medical. Yeah, it's been fucking forever. I also want to do high streams with Mika. Are you guys surprised that I smoke weed? Twitch support for... Wait, what happened? Yeb is cool. Yeb is super cool. I really want to, like, hang out with Yeb. They seem so cool. But I'm very awkward at, like, talking to people. There are so many people that I'm mutuals with. Are you guys actually surprised? Okay, fuck off, Stumpy. I am a good theater kid. With a Jewish background, yes. Not really. It helps with pain, guys. It helps with pain. And I'm a person with anxiety. I have said it before. I don't smoke frequently. You grew so fast. I remember coming in long as I've... I know, it's been a very long time. I remember you coming in, like, my vow streams or something. Who's a Jew? Yeah, honestly, most of the Jews I know smoke weed. Hi, Chubb. What's up? How you doing, baby Goyle? I'm speechless. How? With my mouth? You have a prescription? No, it's recreational. Thank you for asking.
Hey, Squid,
I'm not good at Val, guys. I would do Val again sometime if you guys wanted those. Spam! Hey, Squid, I'm here for you. Wait, that was the wrong one. But thank you so much! Thank you so much for the fucking year. Holy shit. I literally smoke because of chronic pain. It's literally so weird that I have such a weird guilt around it for some reason. I think I've been kind of told, which is funny because I've dated multiple stoners, which is really weird for me. I didn't smoke weed and I dated stoners and I had no clue that they were stoners. I dated one guy who was a complete stoner, and I had no clue. Also, I need to sit down. My stomach really hurts. He spelled door torque. Oh my god. But so
can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Hey. You can't touch this. Oh man. I started dancing for that. Don't really do. Yeah, guys. Oh, this is long as fuck. Can you smell their clothes? No, it never smelled. But guys, smoking weed, if you are of age and do it in a healthy manner, is fine. I use it for, like, anxiety or pain. So, yeah, thank you. You have the LED quad? Yeah. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, yeah, it's been down here. Sorry. I do. It's my favorite thing. Yeah. If you guys are doing it safely, it is fine. And it is, if it is legal, please don't do illegal things. But I just get a little silly and goofy. Sometimes I get a little quiet. It's really good for my ADHD as well, because it's the only time that I have one thought going on. though I'm shocked. Yeah, I mean, people do it, bro. I drown him out. Oh, God, please don't. Please don't. It makes me freak the fuck out. I love it. I get super calm. I get super calm or I get super weird. Like, there are days where it's, like, super, that I get super calm and I, like, sit there and I curl up in a blanket and I don't speak. But other day.
In Gideon gifted a tier one sub to Just Chump. They have given 745 gift subs in the channel.
Wait, that was a lot of follow notice at once. What the I just thought I got botted and I was supposed to be like, not to Night Gamer. Thank you so much for the gifted to fucking Chump. Oh my god. oh my god. Oh my god. I was so scared. I was like, I don't want to get botted right now. I can't do that. It's really anxious. Oh, totally understandable. Totally understandable. Please don't do it if you don't want to, guys. I'm just explaining my situation. But yeah, I'm like anxious now that I talked about it. Oh my god. I've never been like high on the internet before, so I'm very nervous to do that one day. I'm very nervous. She's hiring now. I am not. Caitlin, thank you so much for the follow, Dakota as well. Mask Wolf, Andrea, Ari, Mighty, Shep. What's up? Hello. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Anonymous, God, clamps for anonymous. Can I thought that Twitch took away anonymous gifting. Am I tripping about that? Wasn't that a thing? Thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Jade, hello. Jade, are you ready, Stinky? She swore she wasn't tipsy that one day. I think I've been tipsy on stream once. I think I was tipsy on stream for my birthday stream. At the end of it, I think I was tipsy. Because I took like 3 shots and I had not eaten enough food that day. And I was sitting there fucking sobbing. Dinner super soon. Okay, Slay. I cry when I'm drunk sometimes. I think I'm a chill drunk, but I'm not a very fun drunk. My headphones are cutting out like crazy. That's not poggers. Anonymous, thank you again for the 5 gifted.
Whoever you are, I appreciate you.
Okay, dinner super soon and then I will be. That's totally fine. Why are these cutting out? Hold up, I'm shutting them off and then turning them back on. Hello, Jade, I need to bully you, so I need you to come on. I need you to come on stream. Come to stream just even when you're tipsy. I'm not tipsy today. I do, I'm scared to do a drinking stream. I'm really scared to do a drinking stream, because of my fucking ability to dox myself. These are suddenly cutting out like crazy, and I have no clue fucking why. It was almost like, oh no, can I talk about it now? You don't need to, actually, no, this is better if you're not here to defend yourself, actually. No, it's at 60%, I just checked. If I need to just put your phone away, my phone? Okay, I'll put it further away. But, so, do you guys want to hear why I'm mad at Chickadee Freaks? I did, Lily! Hello, I have my old ones right here. I get dancing when I'm drunk. I do on occasion. I don't know. I don't really get drunk a lot, gamers. I did get drunk the other night, though. I got fucking drunk the other night, actually. I think I got the drunkest I've been. See, I like it so much better than these now. I think I got the drunkest I've been the other night. And it was, we were at Shiva for my friend. And we were doing toast to him. But the problem is I'm close with, like, his family as well as, like, all of his friends, so we did like a lot of rounds of shots. Blackfire, thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Oh my god, thank you so, you've gifted so many subs today. Thank you so fucking much. I really appreciate it. Guys, thank you so much. I'll cry at the end about all the subs today. We're not doing that right now. Thank you so much for the follows as well. Rose Petal and Revenge of Melchior Gabor. But so
and his name is John C.
Black, what did I say? Black Hellfire? What did I say? What did I say? No kind of country music. But did I say it wrong? Black Hellfire. Thank you so much. Thank you for the stretch as well. But so I actually got like drunk for the first time. Why was I... Chance, do you not follow me? Welcome on in. How you doing today? Chad, how are you guys doing? Hold up. Let me play some brain things. There we go. Thank you for the hydrate as well. Hi. Hello. Have you ever been uncomfortably high? Once in my life. I can tell you guys... I can say this now. Do you guys want to hear my high stories? Do you guys want to hear this? Can I say these things? Hi, Adeline. Yes? Oh, God. Switch on file. Wait, that's so weird. Well, hi, welcome on in. I didn't do a proper ad break. Did we already run ads or can I do it again? Okay, no. Okay. I've had some really weird high experiences, but yes. My first time smoking was with Sarah. For legal, I was 21 for all of this. This has all happened since September 17th. But one of the times that I was smoking in my life, I have the problem, specifically when I started smoking at the age of 21 legally, that I didn't understand that it doesn't always hit you immediately and that sometimes it takes a bit. So I started smoking, you know, I started smoking weed and my friend was like, hey, we should hit a bong. And I was like, I've never done that before, sure. So I take a couple like rips of it and I'm like, I don't feel anything. And they're like, you don't feel anything? And I was like, no, I don't feel anything. So they're like, okay, wait a little bit, we'll see. So we wait like 10-15 minutes, still nothing. And I'm like, yeah guys, literally nothing, I'm chilling. So yeah, a couple like four. So then they're like, okay, here is my cart. And I hit the cart like 3-4 times. Absolutely nothing. I feel nothing. So then my friend goes, okay, let's smoke this joint. So I smoke the joint with him. And then as I'm walking downstairs, and this is like my like second time smoking, I'm walking downstairs to their basement to hang out. And as I'm walking down the stairs, the world, have you guys ever seen in, thank you guys so much for the follows, by the way. All of my notes are fucked up. because of everything today, so I can't see anything other than what's on screen, and I can't really read it because my eyesight's bad. So thank you so much. Black Hellfire, thank you so much for another gifted sub. I really appreciate it. But have you guys ever seen, like, Star Wars or Star Trek when they go into, like, light speed? And, like, you see, like, all the, like, the colors, and it goes, like, vroom. So as I'm walking down the stairs, that happens. And I'm like, oh, I'm fucked. I am fucked. I'm in warp speed, bro. And I instantly sit down on this chair. Oh my god, there are so many follows and ups going off right now. Lap Dance, thank you so much for the gifted sub. So many follows. Cicada, Jay, Adeline, hello. Welcome on in. Vander, hello. Okay, so, I'm sorry, I have to tell the story. So I sit down on the stairs. I look up. My friend is behind me. I look up at him and I go, So he puts me on the couch. He, like, literally, we're all chilling on the couch, and they decided to watch a movie. The movie that they settled on is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, the new one with Johnny Depp, okay? So I'm sitting there watching the movie, and we get to the, like, Augustus part where he is, like, in the chocolate and gets, like, sucked up the tube, whatever, and suddenly I have to piss. So I get up to go piss. And as I'm peeing, I have no recollection of this, but apparently as I'm peeing, I, like, flush the toilet and I see, like, it going down the toilet, and I start screaming and crying, and I'm like, I'm not Augustus. Pants completely down. I am on the floor screaming and crying at the toilet, literally, like, just being like, I'm not Augustus, please don't eat me, I'm not Augustus. And then my friend and her boyfriend come into the bathroom, pants down. Yeah, like, literally just finished peeing. They come into the bathroom. He has to hold me up. My friend pulls up my pants, washes my hands for me, and then they put me to bed. I literally yeah, no, that was a bad one. Thank you so much for the follow. Also, Oblivion, thank you so much for the sub. I turned off my audio so I could tell the story. Where's he at now? No clue. The fuck was this? I'll text you later. The other story I have is, like, the only time that I've ever done edibles. And so, I took the edible, and, just for an FYI, these are homemade. I take the edible, and again, I don't feel anything, but I don't have any more because I know better after the last time, you know? And I'm chilling and watching TV with friends. And I go very, very quiet. I'm curled up in a ball on, like, a big chair. Everyone else is chilling on the couch. And I am curled up in a ball, silent. 2 hours go by, and I'm silent. And then I turn to my friend. Because we're watching TV. And I believe that we are watching National Geographic. And I turn to my friend, and I go, nature's crazy, bro. And no one thinks anything of it. They're like, oh, okay, like, squiz off in her own world, it's fine. A little bit later, I say, I love bears. And my friends turn to me and they're like, okay, what the fuck are you on? So they start talking to me and trying to figure shit out. We were watching Big Mouth. I thought we were watching National Geographic and that the hormone monsters were bears. And I thought, I totally thought we were watching National Geographic. Not a clue in the fucking world. So once again, I was put to bed. Because that's cute. Oh my, wait, lap dance. That sounds like a sleigh though. Bears are crazy. You know, they're so used to it. High Squid is a fucking ride. Yeah, no, I'm a fucking ride. I have some weird thoughts. Yes, sir, you haven't been high with me in a very long time. Although, I don't know. In a very long time, as in, like, a month, because, like, you know, just recently, 21. How is that possible? I'm going to be honest, I don't think my glasses are working. Dance for Big Mom's a national Your mama, my mom knows. My mom knows, guys. Black Hellfire, thank you so much for the fucking sub to Lap Dance, ayo. No, thank you so much for another gifted sub. And thank you guys for the follows as well that I didn't say thank you for. But, yeah, those are my two high stories, because I have not done a lot of weed. When I talk about weed, I feel like I sound like a narc. I feel like I sound like a, I feel like I sound so lame. Like, I talk about like, you know, I went to the clubs or something. Like, I am the most lame person ever on the planet. And I literally... Do I sound lame though? Be honest. Troll father to be. Oh. Yeah. No. I'm gonna make it a YouTube video. I've done weeds twice. Exactly. No. I don't know. I'm not a. I don't know. I'm not a very. I'm not like a partier.
Black I don't party. Black Hellfire. Thank you so much for the sub. They have given 31 and 80
Thank you so much. You're not lame by choice. Is that a weed? No, here's the thing, okay? I don't like drugs. I have no desire to do anything other than smoke weed on occasion. I would rather hang out with my friends and play Mario Kart than I would, like, go to a club. I've just kind of always been that way. Thank you so much for the Dead Bandit. Ayo, thank you for the 9 months of Prime, baby. Also, my headset really just not working. It's cutting out like crazy, so I'm gonna put on my old pair of headphones that are plugged in. Miracle's like, that's what I'm saying. Like, that to me sounds like so much better of a night than going to the club, you know? And I like dancing, and I will do that every once in a while, but I have no desire to, like, go fucking rage or anything. I've never understood that. And there's nothing wrong if you like to do that. I totally support that. But it's just, that's not my type of night. Hold up. Let me see if I can hear now. Yeah, I can hear now. Great. Join you today. I hope you're good. Thank you, Black Hellfire. Thank you. Guys, hold up really quickly. I will be doing a thank you thing at the end of stream, but can we get some, like, love to anyone who's, like, gifted subs today? Because that's fucking insane. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, friend. Thank you so fucking much. Welcome on in. Drugs are bad. Okay. yeah, they are. Please don't do drugs, guys. Do you have the same headset? This is my original one. But yeah, she's a female version of Heisen. I've never been to a rave. I literally can't. I can't go to raves. I have too much brain damage. This is what I started with. For those of you who've been around, y'all know this. But then everyone bullied me that they couldn't see it under my hair. So I had to do it. Rave is so much stim. I get overstimulated so easily. I can't even go to, like, a Sam's Club. Have you ever been in a mosh pit? Yes, I have. Yes, I have. Have I not told you? Have I not told you guys how I got my head cut open in a mosh pit? That looks oval now. I know. It's bad. Yeah! I got my head cut open. I went to a festival. Thank you for all the follows, by the way. I know I haven't been saying anything. I've been doing a lot of storytelling, so I haven't been thanking the follows. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And Turi, thank you so much. Hi, Turi. Thank you so much for the gifted
sub. Known as Tree gifted a tier 1 sub to Beloved Rugs. They have given 7 gift subs in the channel.
Okay. I was at a festival. I was at a festival, okay? And my friends and I are busting out unironically. This is like when I'm like 15 or 16, okay? This is when I'm 15 or 16. And we're at this festival. It's right before I turn 16. I know when this is. We're at a festival, just like kind of hanging out. And music's crazy loud. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. Yeah, you guys have to let me know, because I have stuff turned on in my headphone, because sometimes because I'm just getting back to streaming, I get overwhelmed. I'm not going to say what it was, just because I don't want to, not that it would really dox me, but I'm just going to be careful. But so we're at, and this is like my first ever, like, really big mosh pit. And do you guys know on like a beer can or like a soda can, you can like kind of pull the top up without like cracking it all the way open? Do you guys know what I'm talking about? So like the little like lid was up. And for some reason, people were throwing fully, like, caps slightly up, but they were throwing full beer cans up into the air. At the time, I'm dancing, and Shawty's the type of girl to, like, move her head like that when she dances, and my head's to the side. A can comes, and it side slices the part of my head here. I'm also pretty sure that I got a concussion from this, but then I get a concussion a couple weeks later, so we can't approve it. So I get this little cut on the side of my head. It's not little. It's like decently like bloody, right? But I didn't want to go to the medical tent. And luckily, there was a nurse near me who was there who checked out the side of my head and determined that I was okay. But to be fair, so a couple weeks later, I get my like my concussion that like gives me like brain damage. But I don't really remember anything in between then. Like that festival is one of the last things I remember up until like February the next year. So it really could have been part of it. Yeah, so I don't know if you can see it. No, you're not. I'm gonna have to find it. But you can feel kind of on this side of my head that this part's raised a little bit. So I actually have brain damage. Sarah can attest. Sarah, can you attest for my brain damage in chat real quick? Can you tell the children I'm not lying about it? Hi, Ellie. Hello, welcome on in. Who does it? I don't fucking know. Brain damage confirmed. Sarah, were you there? Were you at festival? When I don't know you weren't. I know you weren't because I know who was there. Just kidding. I have not done that. I've not freaked out from New Year's. Oh, actually, yes, I have. But what's that? I've never heard of that song. I wasn't at that one. Your Dentures Call at a Music Festival. I've done a lot of weird shit. What's funny is, like, I'm the biggest pussy on the planet. Things just happen to me. like I leave my home, like, once. And in the one day that I leave my home, I die. No, it's not the one after you graduated.
They have given 8 yes, it gift is. Subs in the channel.
I'm just kidding. Figured it out. Thank you for the... Sorry, thank you for the... to stream elements. No, but, like... Literally, do you guys ever, like, I don't leave my home very frequently. I don't do a lot of crazy things. Shit just, like, kind of happens to me, which is really unfortunate. I definitely heard about it from my sister, though. Yeah. What band? It's even more embarrassing when I see what band it is, because this was, like, a big festival, and I didn't even want to go see this band. But my friends made me go. It was the Chainsmokers. I think. Big Time Rush? No, I'd be open about that. I want to fucking see Big Time Rush. Squinky with nice voice. Ah, bunker. Black Sheep, thank you so much for following. I didn't want to see him. I didn't want to see him. My friends did, though, so I went, you know? Like, you do what you gotta do. Chainsmokers? Yeah, no, it was weirdly aggressive. I don't really go to festivals anymore because of it. I only go to, like, chill concerts. You know? Squid Touch Grass wants to get brain damage. That is the year. That is the year. I get, like, 300. The Chainsmokers had a full-on mosh pit. They had a full-on fucking mosh pit. And it, like, I, like, people, like, I've read about, like, some of the big, like, music festivals. Yeah, I know. I am. Don't worry. Thank you, Thon. I won't dox myself. I still have to update the board today. But not a single change. Well, because they remix shit or whatever. I don't like mosh pits. Mosh pits make me very upset. I also get so much shit at concerts. I'm just gonna embarrass the fuck out of myself because so many of y'all right now are gonna be like, ew, fuck that. All of you are gonna judge my music taste right now. I went to an AJR concert. I've been to multiple, but I went to one of them. And these girls behind me, because I'm very tall, for those of you who don't know, I'm like 6'6", 6'1". And I was in boots that night, so I was probably like 6'2", 6'3". My hair's pretty big, you know, when it's not under AJR Black Sheep. I love AJR so much. I haven't listened to a lot of their new stuff, but like old AJR was my shit, and I hate when people shit on them. But Girls in Amazon, girl is giganormous. She's giant. I love, okay, wait. Okay, I'm glad that some of you guys like AJR. Some of you are gonna, anytime I bring up AJR, people are like,
you know, they're like, okay.
But there were these two bitches behind me. And one of them is like really loudly goes,
they should do concerts by height order.
And this was like, I'd had enough this day. Like, so much shit had happened. and it, like, I don't know. I turned around and I said they shouldn't allow cunts in concerts. And then they spent the rest of the time being mean. And they were pushing me the whole time. And my friend I was with, he's like 5'6". And so, like, it was so funny. He was just like staring up at me, just being like, you're a fucking bitch. I was not in the mood. I was also, this is before I, like, I don't know. I'm, like, either way too socially comfortable or I'm so socially awkward. I'm either, also, Tari, thank you to Outside Sauce. Thank you so much. I'm either, like, super socially, like, yeah, fuck you, you know? Or I'm just like, I'm a little baby. And I don't really have an in-between. Why didn't you step on them? Because I saved that for the homies. Like, I'll step on Zumi. What's up, Zumi? It's good to see you smiling again. Thank you. You should have put your friend up on your shoulders. I can't carry that. He weighs like 8 pounds, but like I could not lift that. I'm weak. And what's wrong with that? The people that get it. Oh, I'm still connected. Fuck, I was gonna walk away all cool. I was gonna have a cool walk away. Hi, Ted. God damn it. Amazon Warriors ain't weak. No, I'm weak. I'm gonna start working out when school ends. I'm gonna start working out when school ends, but I can't yet. Cause it's also, for those of you, good to see you back. Oh, hi, Brett. Hi. Brett, you changed your name? Why'd you take off the Damon? How are people supposed to know that you're related to Matt Damon now? It's gonna be a whole YouTube video. It could be. Maybe. I did. I'm fickle. Well, I'm a pickle. We need to move on. Would you guys want me to like record, like do my fitness, like would you, fitness dick in your ass? Why? Can you hear it? Just kidding. For some reason, you can't. It was supposed to go ba-dum-tsh. But would you guys like if I did? Yes, we can. Oh, I just can't hear it. Great. Okay. Oh, it's set up to my old headset, so I can't hear it. That's great. That's lovely. Thank you guys so much for the follows, Nova, Kenny, Lazo, and Ducky. Thank you guys so much. But so sorry, I can't hear it because everything's hooked up to my old headset. But let's get down to business. Have you guys seen the cute little girl that sings it? Oh, it's so cute. I saw it all over TikTok. But would you guys want, like, when I start working out to, like, make videos on it of, like, holding myself accountable throughout my workout journey and progress and stuff? Because it's not, I want to work out because I'm weak and my body's falling apart and I, like, need to. But I'm the type of person, when I had my brain injury, I cut off some of the brain, like the blood flow to my brain, so when I work out too hard I get like really dizzy and sick. So working out for me isn't just like I'm gonna go work out and continue on with my day. If I'm having a bad head day, it could completely fuck my day up. Gengar, what's up? Hello, come on in. So I have to like be really careful about it. Swole Squid. I have
mastery gifted a tier 1 sub to Swole Squid.
Yeah.
They have given 10.
Why is living like not it? Bro, don't get me started right now. Fine as cross bear. Do you guys know I used to be a working out demon though? I used to be fucking jacked. I was a swimmer and I had like an 8-pack. I had a fucking 8-pack. It was so, I was jacked. Just chatting, see your fitness streamer. I wanna work out though. Opinion on running, I used to love running. At the start of the pandemic, I was running like 2 miles a day. And then, yeah. Bro, she used to be at the gym all the fucking time. That's true. That's actually very true. I used to be super into fitness. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh, a Giggle Goliath. Hello, welcome on in. I was speaking some ads earlier. You still got it. I've just been... This is super TMI. If you guys don't like TMI, mute the stream for a second. I'll wave my hand when you should come back. I think I have a stomach virus, and I've just been shitting my brains out today. That's why I look like I have abs. It's just that. Okay. Come back. No, but you had an 8-pack? I had an 8-pack. I'm not kidding you. It's middle school me, though, so I'm never going to show you guys it. I'm never going to show you guys, like middle school me in a bathing suit so you can see it, because that's just creepy and weird. But I had an 8-pack. I'm not going to show that, though. I did. I will get someone to attest for it, but I didn't have that. Also, thank you guys for the follows as well. Sag sounds terrible. It was. It is. When you become a gym rat, I want to be strong. And it's also, I think a lot of people struggle with their bodies, and I'm someone who does, and I want to feel in shape. I want to feel healthy, because one of the amazing things like about bodies is like what they can do. Like, everyone, no matter how you feel about your body, like, it has amazing like capabilities, and it like holds you up every day, and you know, and helps you do what you love. And my body does help me do what I love, and I want to like treat it right and like not have a sugar addiction and all that shit. I have a really bad sugar addiction. I'm trying really hard to curb it. UVCW, thank you so much for the fucking 4 months, baby. How you doing? Fit check, I will do. When I was younger, what's the, like, is, like, hemoglobin the thing that's... I've just been comfy today. Is hemoglobin the, like, cholesterol that's sugar? Is that what it is? Sugar's good, frosting is delicious, but I have such an addiction, guys. I have such a... It goes to one that binds iron. Hemoglobin is in the blood. What's the thing that, like, I had high cholesterol as a kid. It's something I struggle with. And, like, glucose, what's the insulin? Okay, I don't know what it is, but, I had glucagon? I had my glucagon tested along with my cholesterol, because I had high cholesterol, and they told me that I had... like I was eating way too much sugar, so I went cold turkey from sugar for like 8 months, and I ate a scoop, like half a scoop of ice cream, whatever, at my friend's birthday party like 8 months later, and I got violently ill. I felt so sick. All right, I'm ready when you are. I literally just texted you, said update. Your blood sugar levels, maybe, I don't know, but it was very high. Do you want poutine? I like poutine. Hold up, let me call Jade. Hi, Jade. Yep. Oh, hold up, I can't hear you yet. I had to change to my fucking headphones.
Chat, let's share secrets while Squid can't hear me. So, anyway, my favorite color... Oh.
Hi, Jade.
Hey!
You're gonna share secrets? I can't know your favorite color. Yeah. I know your favorite color. Your favorite color is light green, like a light green and a light pink. You like kind of like pastel-y, cutesy colors.
Your favorite
animals are either a jellyfish or a koi fish.
Wow, yeah. You like giraffes.
I do. Monkeys and giraffes.
I couldn't find the cappuccino monkey.
It's a capuchin monkey.
I fucked it up when I was there. I was like, I need to find the cappuccino monkey, like in the movie, and I got weird stares, and I was like, that's not it, is it? That's not the right monkey. They're like, Starbucks is actually down the hall. I'm like, no. I need to see the monkey.
Thank you guys for the follows. I have to embarrass Jade real quick.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, no. Guys, I thought you were going to tell when I wasn't here.
No. As I've explained, guys, I'm having a lot of STEM issues today. And Jade and I were working on... Can I say what we were working on? Like, I want to reveal
what.
Jade, I was helping Jade edit a video. And I had to shit. So I got on the like Discord call where they're showing me Premiere from my iPad. I muted and I went to the bathroom so I could watch and give them some feedback.
And yeah, she muted, guys. I'm not there yet.
And so I start, like, I'm like typing to them and I'm like, I would cut this, whatever. I will read you what was said. Jade goes, I agree. And I said, I can hear you. You don't need to type. And Jade goes, OMG, I forgot you're connected to the mainframe. And I said, I'm connected to the mainframe?
And it was like a joke.
You are not joking. And then I said, babe, I'm listening to my iPad. And she was like, yeah, I just didn't realize that you could like hear.
Let me explain, guys. All right, so like, you know when Squid gets up but they have their headphones on and they're like wireless? So for some reason in my brain, when you went, you had your headphones on, mm-hmm. but you were looking on your iPad, so you were hearing through the mainframe, which was the mainframe, but in actuality, it was just through the iPad, so there's just a little bit of a miscommunication, guys, you know?
Jake, either way, if my headphones are wireless, I'd be able to hear.
Yeah, I just was not thinking. I was like, you know, I didn't want to ruin your cinematic experience of the video, so that's actually the real reason why I was typing. Not at all, because I did not think you could hear me. See, Chad, I was also confused. I think, you know, this makes me feel better.
Wait, I totally forgot to show them. Wait, Chad.
The thing?
Yeah, the thing.
The thing! I was like, I swear Squid just hides things in the rooms like a school hiding nuts, and then I realized what the thing was.
What's the thing? Everyone in chat, I need you guys to be very excited right now. I have something very excited to share with you. I wasn't going to show it on stream before I show it somewhere else, but... Also, yes, I am an iPad kid. My iPad is what reminded me. So, should I just show it?
Yes! Wait, do an epic song. Epic reveal on the beat.
Oh.
The drop.
Oh, should I do the fucking like the exit song?
Yes!
Where is it?
Yes! Or like, what was, you know how old movies have the big like letters and then it goes.
No. I do not. But
it's like a Nemo. It's like the other Pixar thing. Chat has to know.
It's okay. I have it ready. I have it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do it. Okay. Chat, I'm gonna need some hype. I'm gonna need some hype in chat right now.
Bam hype! Oh, this exit song! Alright, gamers, it was great seeing you out here. Yeah! The delay! Oh my god, I actually hit on the delay! Let's go! Let's go! Big dub! Big dub! It's so fucking shiny.
And it's a little mirror so you guys can see my setup. Wow!
Oh my god.
Big dubs! Yeah,
that is so funny. The outro song meme is my fucking favorite.
my favorite thing was when I got this, I looked at it and I went, oh fuck, they spelled my name wrong. And my mom looks at it and she's like, what? And I was like, no, my name just always looks like you spelled it wrong. Like, Squid Ink is just spelled so fucking stupid. I thought it was spelled
wrong. It's probably the most stressful thing to type because you're like, Squid Ink. There's a lot of I's and N's.
But yeah, it'll be going up on my wall soon. I'm not really sure where to put it. I'm thinking...
Ooh.
I'm thinking I'm thinking right. Oh, I can't do this with this on. Hold up. I'm thinking like right back there, but
Ooh, yeah, clean. Or like right above your bed, you know? So you get to look up every day and be like, damn, that's me.
Yeah, but then what if, like, I don't want all these like bitches that I have over.
Oh, true. True. Like
try to like put their fucking nasty ass paws on.
True, me, you know, true. Yeah. Gotta keep the grippers away, the hand grippers.
Don't say cap, guys.
Cap?
I don't know what you're talking about. What bitch?
No, guys, you know, you didn't see it because Squid's really, really sneaky with it, but when Squid revealed the button, 5 women also crawled out from under the blanket to escape because they were, you know, stuck when Squid started screaming. So, you know, you didn't see it.
Thank you for making it
seem
like I kidnapped women.
That's so the women fled in a hurry, not from, you know, Squid having bitches, but they were held here against their will.
Should I do a no bitches cosplay?
Oh my, please! That's literally what's his face? Megamind! I've been wanting you to do Megamind so hard! I will literally get like one of those astronaut globe things and be a fish. I want to be a fish!
I'll be a little fishy. No bitches cosplay. There's the YouTube video. Do you guys, should I tell them what the 100K YouTube video? I'm going to shoot it this week now that I have this. Involves.
Don't tell the six end part months, of it.
Let's go. I love it here.
We're, if you know what I'm
we're
talking
becoming
about.
Something.
Yes. I would say that part, but not the end part that we're talking about, the other thing that you're good at, that I think you'd be good at.
Oh, yeah, there's an end part.
Yeah, we'll keep that on the deal.
I have to see if I can do it. Also, Snorkly, thank you for the 7 months. You said 6 months, but it's actually 7. You can't fucking read.
No, yeah, get fucked, Snuffle. Yeah, you're in Squish there too.
Squish, what do you mean cosplay? You can't cosplay yourself. Your mic is low?
No, it's not.
I'm probably with you. I love yelling. Hi. The part you're good at, what the fuck does that mean? I have some ideas. I have some ideas of fun shit we're gonna do. You gotta stop doing that. You gotta stop doing that.
Listen, I have the 2 laughs. I have the ah-ga-ga-ga and then the ree.
Can you do that? That's our favorite. I literally can't do it. I love Mr. Wait, Gushy, you don't know? Can you say yes or no to a question you don't know? I'm so scared. No.
That's like when new chatters come in my chat and they're like, hey, can I say a dark humor joke? And I'm like, no.
Leafy, thank you for the 354 tip. That is such a specific number.
It's specific. It's exactly probably a coffee.
Hello, the squid pretending to be a human. You have nice teeth. Thank you. I'm very insecure about my teeth. Thank you.
Actually, squid do have beaks, which are very similar to teeth.
They're not birds, Jade.
Squid have beaks. No, that's what it's called. I promise.
Jade.
Do not gaslight me. Jade. I will Google it right now. Jade. No.
Jade.
Squids have beaks. Sweetie. Stop it. Sweetie. Yes. Squid and octopus. The colossal squid has a beak, the essential of the mouth part and the digestive system.
I have a question for you. Is it like, how much do you pay for like the Google that only shows you the answers you want to see?
All of mine. I live in the Nile. It's in Egypt.
That would be.
Wait, but that ends right. Get you?
Guys, I literally just want. Guys, sometimes I just like to guess. I have a guess.
Listen, I'm also paying everyone in chat. Chat, listen, I'll pay you after stream.
Everyone in chat gets Venmo.
Get $5. You get $5.
I told you about my imposter syndrome when I started streaming that my parents were like paying everyone, right?
If you ever told me, I forgot because. What? I thought they were paying people to show up and be like, please be nice to my daughter.
I had like 6 or 7 viewers, and whenever they would come to chat or like I'd see a follow, I'd be like, thank you for the follow. Do you know me? Are you? How did you? Because I didn't think that people would just like.
That's so cute.
I like all the time. Like if I had an active chatter, or like something, I'd be like, hey there. Are you related to you? No. Oh god, a very bad song just started playing.
Oh wait, what happened? What song?
It's
what song?
It's It's an artist. It's who Joji used to be.
Oh.
Yeah. There's a song of theirs on this playlist.
Yeah.
Squid's in the Truman Show. I'm convinced I'm in the Truman Show.
That would be so crazy, right?
Growing up, I couldn't have posters in my room as a kid of like people because I was convinced that they could like see and they were like sent from the government and like were spying on me. Completely fucking convinced. And I was like, I would sit there and like I covered my whole wall in all these posters from like teen magazines, whatever. And then I couldn't change in my bedroom and I couldn't sleep or anything because I was just looking at them and I was like, they're always staring at me. And I got so paranoid that I would go in the closet and change because I couldn't do it in front of them. And it was so bad.
I had two similar things. I was convinced, like, I don't own any teddy bears. I was convinced most teddy bears, because they're the, like, iconic thing in, like, spy movies to put cameras in them. I was like, all teddy bears have cameras in them, so I have a duck stuffed animal. I have, like, every variation of animal. You will not find a single bear that I own. I do not fuck with bears. Love teddy bears. Now, you know, I get it, but
yeah, you still got my eye out.
Listen, build a bear. Think about it. There could be a theory. Build-A-Bear could be a scheme to spy. If I was crazy, though.
Also,
think about it.
Say goodbye, and no, I've not played Risk of Rain. Also, I don't know. I just got an anti-Semitic message.
I see it. Oh my god.
I was like, yeah, you know, when I was a kid, I was afraid of the dark, and they're like, yeah, that's why Hitler hated the Jews. What the fuck? Bro, what are you on?
That is so crazy. Oh my god.
When you were a kid, you had irrational fears? Fuck you.
You idiot. When I came out the womb, I was 100 IQ.
Oh my fucking god. I saw it and it, like that one was just so like it like made me laugh. Oh my god. I love giggling at the pea brains who are anti-Semitic. Imagine.
Real.
Also, think Magnum Bad Gaming. I've been really bad about thinking for follows, and I feel really bad about that. Grim, go
read through them. Blessed, do the outro song.
Formula, Wen, and Leafman, again, thank you so much for the tip as well. Quim, Hawk, Nizu, Slacker, Moz, Shredding, Nickel, Hello, Honeybug, all of y'all. I'm sorry that I've been really bad about thinking for follows. I'm really sorry. I think I'm a little overwhelmed today.
It's you okay. Ken understands, right, Chet?
You grew out of the Truman Show thing a little bit, not completely though. I do. If I'm talking,
I feel like I was older.
If as I'm getting like, I get super anxious if I'm like talking about drama or something. Like if I ever have drama and it makes me like, and I have to talk about someone I know in my life, I have to turn all of my plot like all my things on airplane mode. Or, like, put them in another room.
Wait, because you're scared they'll, like, see it?
Yeah.
I used to have a fear, like, with, you know, sending screenshots. You know, everyone's done it. We all get receipts. That I would somehow accidentally send it to that person. And I think I've only done it once. And it's so hard to explain. I think, Chad, if you ever do that by accident, my favorite thing is, did you send a message because I can't see it? That's my go-to. So if I ever send that to you, I'm sorry, because now you know.
I keep receipts sometimes, just because I... Yes, of course you can get a happy birthday song in 1.25 hours. Of course you can't occur. Welcome on in today. Jade will sing it with me.
I will.
But no, I get super anxious about that. I do keep receipts purely... Literally because I'm so easily gaslit. You know I'm easily gaslit.
Yeah.
I'm so...
Arm more.
Yeah. I'm so easily gaslit. Also, insanity. Thank you so much for the follow. Or insanity. It's probably insanity. Aha! The seven's a T. I see you. But I'm so easily gaslit that I had to start keeping receipts because I have to, like, when I think something's like, when I'm like, am I being gaslit right now? I have to send it to people. And I'm like, Is this gaslighting? Because
No, because that shit's sneaky, man. I've gotten somewhat decently good at it. And because sometimes people do without even recognize that they're doing it, but it's still not an okay thing to do, even if you're not realizing.
Oh, 100%. I also like.
Fuck bitches. Only being a girl boss. Sometimes gatekeep.
Sometimes we get
Never
cute.
gaslight.
No, I do. I guess like for fun though, like close, like about stupid things. Like my sister's hair was slightly green because she fucked it up while dyeing it, and she was like, and she thought she fixed it, and then she was like, look, my hair was green. I was like, what do you mean it's still green? And she was like, it's not green anymore, Squid. And I was like, no, like literally, like hold it up next to like a book. And
Oh
like she
my
has this green
God.
book, and she holds it up. And I'm like, where does your hair start and end? She's like, no, I'm like not kidding. Like, and like look at the dye. And she shows me the dye, and I'm like, Lily, that packaging is green. Like I literally, like I was so, I there was no reason to. I do it all the time, and like,
Yeah, like squids and beaks.
fuck yeah,
I'll
trying to gaslight me. And I was so
give
close
an
to
example.
calling him up. Oh, you should have. I actually shit talked someone to the first time I was shit talking to. That's my biggest fear.
I've done that, or I've had someone join call as I was talking about that.
I don't, I'm not a, okay, I think
I don't
that's,
talk often about friends, I will say that. If anything, it's usually good things.
but I get, I don't like unnecessary gossiping.
Yes.
That like really makes me anxious. If there's something going on and someone is like
Only if it's
frustrated,
constructive. Yeah.
yeah, or like if there's something going on and something needs to be talked about, like I'm fine to do it, but unnecessary gossip literally makes me have panic attacks. Like
For
I
me,
can't, I don't like it.
yeah. For me, it's like if it just feels like I'm being, if it's not constructive, I feel like gossiping can just build up a bad, because sometimes, like, it could be a small thing, but there's no need to, like, villainize anyone, you
Yeah.
know, in talking about them. Because I wouldn't want anyone to saying stuff about me. Unless I did something wrong. Yeah, like, if I fucked up, say it to me if you ever say it to other people if you want, but I don't know. I agree.
Do you get gassed up more than you do the gaslighting? Absolutely. Depends. Depends. I jokingly gaslight a fair amount because I think that's a part of my sense of humor, but I think it's very obvious that I'm like kidding. And if not, I'll make that very clear. But I get seriously like, gaslit very frequently. I'm getting better though. I'm getting better. We all have our like character arcs, and being unable to recognize gaslighting is mine. I very much like
I'll hold your hand and walk you through it.
yeah. Well, I just
Gaslighting you all the way. I'm just kidding.
I assume that everyone has good intentions, and I think that sometimes people have like bad
You
habits or
do see the
stuff.
best.
And I always try to see the best in people, even when that's like very difficult. It's very hard for me to not see the best in people.
Yeah.
So I always assume that if I'm like, if I think something is wrong, that it's like for a reason. Like if someone's being
Yeah.
mean to me, my thoughts aren't like, oh, you're being mean. It's, oh, there must be something going on that's making you like be mean right now. Like
Yeah.
I'm never like, I'm not like, oh, this is a mean person. I'm like, oh, I wonder what they're going through that's making them do this. Or like I try to see it from their side. That's kind of like how I just handle things.
Yeah. That's me. I do kind of like baseball. Mine is kind of like three strikes, you're out. It depends on the severity. I agree because I'm like, there's stuff that can happen in people's lives that like affect how they act, and it very much can change and stuff, but
Yeah.
you do very much see the best in people. While I'm
Yeah.
out there in the corner, just like cautiously eyeing everyone.
Jay's like, get rid of them. And I'm like, but what if they're just having a bad day? It's really
And the
bad.
bad day has extended to many months.
That's a good mindset. I have the same habit. I like, yeah, I think Jay and I are like good opposites in that way. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm just like, I don't know. I feel like I'm also very aware of when I act out. Which I don't think I act out much anymore, but I do know like when I go through stuff, like I feel like I can get kind of irritable, or I like get very reserved and quiet. Like right now, pardon me, I think I'm getting like very reserved and quiet this week just because of everything that's been going on. So
Yeah.
it's I like I but I can recognize that and realize that that's something that's going on, and like kind of say like, hey, I'm sorry if I'm acting this way right now.
You're
But
allowed to, yeah, be
yeah.
reserved and stuff.
Am I? Thank you. Hi, I overdone.
Am I? Thank you for giving me permission to be with you.
Hi, Mighty Nuts. Thank you for the 2 months. I appreciate
Mighty
it.
Mighty Nuts. Oh my god.
Nuts.
This shit.
Jade
nuts.
Is a Bruth.
Just twisted a Bruth? Steam key for Risk of Rain. If you ever want to check it out for the game,
I'll take it.
Oh, thank you, Nathan. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. DJ, thank you for the follow.
Also, oh, Risk of Rain. I have Risk of Rain.
I've heard good things about it. It seems very, like, hectic. Like, I want to try Overwatch, but it seems very hectic. Also, we should probably play the game. I'm incredibly self-aware. I would like to think I'm self-aware, but I also think that the people that are the most self-aware are also not self-aware.
Yeah.
Because, like, there's shit that I'm definitely not self-aware about. But
because I would say I'm self-aware, but then I'm also dense. Like, I'm too much in my head, and so I think I'm more self-aware of my own actions than others, but I'll, like, pick up on certain things.
No, totally understandable. Totally understandable. This game is great, both 1 and 2. I've been being told to play it for so long. Also, Bumblebee, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Also, good night, Sarah. Can we get some good nights for Sarah? Do we want to play
night,
the game?
Good night, Sarah.
Do we want to play the game, or do we want to just chill?
Chat can vote.
What are you feeling? Or chat, yeah, chat can vote.
Oh, I'm totally good for both. That's why if you're down for both and I'm down for both.
I'm down for both. I'm down for both.
Chat. You want to chat or do you want to watch some Grounded?
Yeah, just play some Grounded
and
chill.
It's been a long time.
I think it's chill night tonight, though. I was very hectic at the start of stream and got very overwhelmed. And so now I calm. Yeah, we had a little bit of a crazy start of stream. Because
we can chill and talk in game. We could do grindy stuff and kind of talk to chat at the same time.
Sorry, wait, hold up.
My god. nice. Boogie down, boogie down. Hey, hey, oh.
It came on. It's kind of a banger. It's kind
I
of
I have
a
to, like, fill in the blank of what the song is in my head. Get it.
Right.
Get it.
Jade, I want to go to a club with you one day, so you can awkwardly
we
be
will.
Like...
Okay, I have to be a couple drinks in before I start dancing now.
That's fine, me too.
Get it. Yeah.
Oh!
Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh my god. Dude. I feel like chat knows, right?
What?
Chat knows that we one day plan to be roommates.
Yes.
Do they?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, because I was like, it's gonna be so cool when we could just go do things. And not have to
when
be
we
like,
could
let's
go,
spend...
when we could go kiss all the time. Yeah?
It's the Hershey kiss. I love candy.
When we can hold hands every single day. Roommates is a weird way to say gay lovers. You're so right, Doka. Jade, you should...
It's like that one fucking... What is it? And they were roommates. I was waiting for someone to say that from Vaughn.
And we will...
And they were roommates.
Wait, so is there hope?
My roommates!
No way it's a 50-50 between game and talk.
Guys, you have to be decisive. If I see it a 50-50, I can't vote, because I'm also indecisive. This is actually fucked up. Wait, how do you do that?
Oh,
it's the rejected thing! That's funny.
Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. And I think that... Historians will say they're best friends. Historians will say we were best friends. And historians will have gotten it all wrong. Okay, well, no. I guess we'll chill. We can chill, guys. If we game, it'll be like chill gaming. It will be like talking about we.
Because there's a lot of grindy stuff and grounded we need to get to, so we'll probably... we won't do anything crazy where we die a lot.
Thank you for the follow, Atomic. Also, Goldfish and Bumblebee as well. It's good if JD's okay because she would have said yes. So true. So true.
Yeah, that's so true, guys. that's so crazy.
okay, I need to go piss. I actually need to piss.
Is this a...
It's just a piss-piss. No, it's like a piss-piss.
It's a piss, I guess.
I told Jade earlier!
Because I was like, is this code? Is this false alarm?
I told Jade earlier
that if she's pissing. She's pissing.
I told Jade if I feel like I'm going to shit myself because my stomach hurts, I'm going to go, Jade, I really got to pee. And so...
Where's the alarm? Run! Everything's on fire!
Wait, chat, I don't understand. So many people, I tweeted, thank you for the follow, Slaymaster and Anthony. I tweeted Anthony. Asking, if I wear a diaper, can I pee on stream?
No.
And so
no.
many people told me to deactivate.
Are you serious?
I'm not kidding. I got like 50 DMs.
Wait, you said that?
I said that in your chat.
You said that in my chat, and then I saw the tweet, and I was like, no.
I said it in your chat, and I was like, all my tweets are just like, I've said something, and now I have to tweet it. It's never like I sit there and think of tweets. It's like...
I love the tweets.
It's like I said something, and I go, that's a fucking banger right there. So I
tweeted... You looked at adult diapers and said, yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
That shit fucks.
Yeah, that shit fucks.
Watch out for
Augustus. but I literally hi Roadkill says hi Jade.
Hello.
Hi. I said it in your chat and I was like yo this shit like all banger and I should tweet it, so I did.
And it was interesting. It's honestly one of your tamer ones, which says a lot.
Yeah, y'all, everyone always comes
at me. If you haven't, follow Squid's Twitter. It will not disappoint. Well, actually, it really depends if it'll disappoint you or not.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna go piss. You talk to chat.
She's gonna go piss, wink, piss. She's gonna go...
I'm gonna go fuck off.
Alright. Guys, you know what time of the stream it is. It means everyone who follows and subs gets... the Ash Ketchum voice. Alright guys, I recently won the World National Cup after 25 years. I don't know if anyone saw that video, but I finally won with Pikachu on my side. Suzu, thank you for the follow. Looks like you got your Master Ball. What's up, crazy lady? Hello, UV. Zero cool, core. At least Squid isn't peeing in the pool. Fuck you. I'll piss where I want. I'm a kid! No one can tell me what to do! My mom's miles away! If I would've pissed, I will! Ashikasha is 40. Listen, I'm trapped in this child body for how many of her seasons Pokemon has? You didn't deserve it! Fuck you! You sent a DM of your cat doing a new trick? I'm so excited! Congrats on finally being a Pokemon master! I'm the master of my own balls and destiny! It's Ash Ketchum. You stole Misty a bike? Misty could ride this bike. Reject modern society's bathroom, piss in the sink. Okay, guys, I recently, chat made me order a hat that says, I pee in pools. And women love me, fish fear me. And I'm really excited for one of the hats. I'll give you, some educated guesses in chat on which hat I'm excited for. Which one I'm not? Is Nurse Joy really that happy to take care of your balls? She loves taking care of my Pokemon. Heals them right up. Save water by pissing in the sink. Oh no. This is getting out of hand. Milton with the piss one. I'm so excited for the piss hat. Yes.
Jade.
Why are you saying it? Yes?
Jade, I had the most wonderful idea.
Oh? Also, I actually have to message you a stream idea.
Okay. I was pissing.
Oh, really?
I was pissing, okay? And I was like, what if I do a stream, I call it the Pissathon.
Okay,
and
hold
I see,
on.
Or like the Kibathon.
Chat, stop. We're so full of PC.
And I see how long I can stay in front of the camera.
Like, wait, no. That is like bad for your health. That's like being like, all right, guys, I'm going to wear adult diapers and I'm not going to tell you when I'm pissing. But it'll be really suspicious when I don't get up for 8 hours. Wait, actually, I didn't piss during my 8-hour stream yesterday, so it is possible.
Yes. Oh, yeah, I could do that. I could do that.
Wait, it'll be like, chat has to guess when you're pissing, and if they do, they win.
VIP forever.
It'll be the craziest game of poker, when am I pissing? Me okay. When I'm floating in the pool? They'll never know.
Thank you for the follows. I'm sorry. That's all. Thank you. I'm really sorry. I just sometimes, y'all... Pissing poker face. I don't, people, when I tweeted that, people were like, you just have to make sure you don't look like you're pissing. And I'm like, do y'all make faces when you're pissing?
My super disgruntled, many wrinkles developed. Like, it's a really, it's a big workout.
This is getting dangerously close to the game show I pitched to PBC. That, honestly, hear me out. Wait, you know what I don't understand? I didn't watch Mr. Beast when he first started. I don't understand what his videos used to be. Cause like all
the- I liked his old videos better.
I don't know what they are. Because all the only content I have seen in Mr. Beast is like don't like die and you get like $1 million.
It was pretty similar, except he was more like it was more of his friend group doing the challenges, and so it was like more of like a friend group vibe, like a friend channel, and then it kinda extended to like getting viewers on. And then it kinda a little bit more corporate and stuff, you know.
Hi Josh. But like, what I don't understand is, like, did he start, like, with just, like, you won bragging rights? Like, how did he have the money?
He started with big number stuff. So he kind of, everything he made, he put back in. I think his first blow-up video was him counting to, like, 1 million. And then the other one that blew up was the first one kind of this variety. Or he saw stuff similar to it where it was, like, I gave, like, a homeless person or a stranger, like, $1,000 or $10,000. And then he noticed those were doing really well, and he kind of just kept going from there.
Bro, what? If I had the money to fucking just give someone $1,000?
Yeah, he started, like, he took every YouTube paycheck and just did everything, like, that money just went into a challenge. So, like, if that video didn't do good, he was fucked.
Okay, question. Wait, first off, do you want to load up Grounded?
Yeah, I got Grounded loaded up. You can send me a quirky password.
I'll load it. Mats, can we just get a Grounded, please? Southern, thank you so much for the follow. Except 1,000. Oh, okay, well, I do not have 1,000 to give away right now, but thank you. What was I talking about? I'm tired. The tire just hit. It's okay. We'll just chill and vibe tonight. We're just gonna chill and vibe. Is that cool? I remember my question.
Vibe time.
I just remember, yeah. Chat, is it cool if we literally just chill and vibe tonight? I think I could really use that as well.
I think it's a good vibe.
Let me make the password. Hold on.
Yeah, they're totally vibing, right?
Thank you for the photo.
Right, Chad?
Okay, I know you guys know I freak out. That is
just like yeah, we're chilling.
That's the password for today.
Oh, that's a good password.
Thank you. It's very accurate. Streamer watch from you, it's for him. Please get some sleep. We're literally just gonna chill. We're just gonna chill and vibe.
Y'all could fall asleep to Squid Stream. You know, put the volume down a little bit. We promise we won't scream too loud.
Okay, well, let me add you to it. Bite to lobby. Let me turn off the fucking music I'm playing. But so when I was in like the third grade, we did a project. Thank you for the follow.
I feel like this starts off a different way.
We had to do a project where we had to like, if you had $1 million, what would you buy?
Oh.
And you have to spend like all of it to the best that you can.
It's hard. That's a lot of money.
Thank you for the follow as well, X and Cod Hepe. If you had $1 million right now, what is the first thing you would buy?
Something that is in investments, probably. And then paying off my college loans.
Okay.
And then paying off mortgages or anything. And then a car. And then a place to live.
Fix your mic in the game.
All right.
Swift and Thunder, thank you so much for the follows. Okay. Jade, hello. Also, okay, a lot of music studio house, student debt based. Actually based. But I would build. Ooh.
Ah, Jade!
I did so much improvement to the house since the last time you were here.
Jade?
Hey, Squid, if we went to the same high school, I'd bully you. Thank you. Aw. What would I buy with $1 million? First thing. I think the first thing that I would buy if I had $1 million, like, the first thing I'd spend money on, I think I would try to, like, pay my parents back for, like, everything they've ever done for me.
Aww, that's nice.
Or like something like that. Or like buy them something as a thank you.
Yeah. Okay. That was my mortgage thing. I'd probably pay off the mortgage or something.
How much does the giraffe cost?
Echo Jade.
Right here, guys. I'm super tall.
Is Jade still echoed?
Okay. Am I in the game? I hit the...
Wait.
It's not in the game, right?
Can y'all hear the game? Hold up.
It shouldn't be the game.
No, I know. My
Echo.
No, I have to mute you on Spotify, not Spotify, on Discord, and then put you on desktop audio. Okay. There we go. The first thing Scoot would buy is a Corvette for- Yes, I have a deal with my father that I have to buy him a Corvette.
Oh, that's neat. That's cute.
That is, when
what
I was in-
Corvette, what does it look like?
It's a car. I literally, when I was in like the third grade, my dad showed me a Corvette for the first time and he said he wanted one. And I said, one day when I'm rich and famous, because I wanted to be an actress, yeah. I'm gonna buy you a Corvette. And the next year for his birthday, I bought him a little toy Corvette.
Aww.
Cute. And ever since then, whenever I like make money at anything, my dad's like, so when am I getting my Corvette? You know?
That's so funny.
Aww. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, thank you for the follows, by the way. Also, hi mom, guys, my mom's in chat. Okay. The house is looking kinda cute. I think that we need to
for grindy-ish things, or just like collecting a lot of a certain item.
Yeah. Our house is fucking ugly, but like we'll deal with that later.
Yeah, it's kinda cute. I think I'm gonna collect a lot of algae for us. Cause that's good like on the go food.
Okay, that'd be good.
We usually have
Should I try to complete some of the, like, the tasks? Like, should I...
Oh, yeah, we have tasks. Yeah,
Should I find the hedge lab or something?
I'm worried about where the hedge lab is. I would say if it feels like you're going in an area that's, like, way beyond our level, we can figure out what we need to do to upgrade our stuff before going to the hedge lab.
Okay. Also, y'all, just because my mom's here, you do not have to be, like, respectful, responsible, and ready to fucking learn. I don't think y'all understand. So, everything I say, my mom has said worse to me. That is like, it's so funny because my parents will like talk about my streams and stuff to their friends, and I'll see some of them and they'll go like, you know, Squid, like you use some language on there that's very shocking, and I'm like, are you friends with my mother? Like, she's so much worse than me. Also, yeah, mom, can you confirm that when I was on swim team, I had an 8-pack? Can you confirm that for me real quick, now that you're in chat? I was gonna call you, but I know you hate being called when I'm live.
Aw.
I think she gets nervous.
Here, I'm gonna have my mom confirm that I have the fattest ass.
Yeah, she has
I could confirm that. I could confirm that. What is this? Squid was ripped when she was swimming, but can you confirm it was, like, legitimately an 8-pack? Because it was.
Cool.
Thank you for the follow, Mushroom. Do your parents have watch parties? They put me up on the big TV. Aww, some of my friends do too. Like, a couple of my friends are like, really, I've kind of gotten rid of anyone in my life who's not supportive of this. And some of my friends will put it up on the TV and watch.
Aww, they're so cute. I put it on my...
Should I kill some mites?
It takes up an entire monitor.
Should I kill some mites or no?
I think, yeah, you're probably fine to kill some mites. There's another aphid.
Oh, shit!
I think the mite tops, if they get a little quirky and crazy... Yeah, just like, if they don't do too much damage, you can get them.
Oh, I got him.
It'll just take your...
Oh, I slayed! Out. I slayed! Six pack? I would say 8-pack, because I had a skinny pack. So on top of that, I had... Yeah. Oh, because I was a scrawny motherfucker.
Scrawny.
A scrawny yes. motherfucker. The only thing Squid's ever ripped is her ligaments. Fuck off. Like, you're not wrong.
That's... Who said that? I don't know.
You're packing... I was packing heat, baby girl.
Well, the only sport I did was fencing, which is just stabbing people. So I feel like that's on brand. Bless you. Alright, I have a lot of food. And a lot of yummy. Shit in my pockets.
I'm... Oh, wait, we already did this and we can't get over the fucking wall. Because we needed to get, like, clay or something. But clay, you need a busting tool or something for clay? Can someone remind me?
Yes! Oh, no, shovel. I think we needed a shovel.
That's probably what it was. Okay, let me see.
I'm gonna see how to make that. Okay, I'm gonna make you one, too.
I have to come back home. Okay, I'll come back home.
Slay.
Fencing's the only time you get to stab someone legally? I Oh,
just back up slowly. Back up slowly.
Where's home?
It's where I am.
I'm coming home.
I am at home.
Where are you?
My inventory is full.
Wait.
Sheesh.
Over this way. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. I fessed a couch and I loved it. Fencing seemed fun. I only did, like, actual sword fighting. For, like, theater. But I never really did any fencing. I would have loved to, though.
Cool. I wonder how they compare. That's really
good. Let's sword fight and find out.
It's very...
Hear me out. You know how, like, Minx did a fucking boxing match?
We sword fight?
You and I sword fight.
Yours will definitely be, like... More hack and swing. I could probably.
I don't know. Papa Soul, thank you so much for the follow. Here's the thing.
I could maybe get you on the parries, but that's the only thing maybe, unless you're good at this.
I think you have more of the like proper training.
Cause yours is movie training, right?
Yeah, like mine's like mainly like I think I'd have the pizzazz. I think I would look cooler while doing it. But I think
mine's the actual violent.
But I think you might win.
I have drawn blood before. And that's when you get to name your epic.
I got a weevil meat.
Weevil. I'm making a food chest. Food. I think there is actually a munchies chest down below. I actually made this because we have a lot of crafting materials. Arrow voice ban? No! Wait, if I buy it out, does it like opposite it? How long is it? Oh, I'm saving up for 69 surprise though. Man. 3 minutes? Oh, that's fine. All right, Chad, this is all about me now. Thank you, Pooh Panda, for the follow. Congratulations, Jay, Squid. I read that as congratulations, Jade. Yeah, because this is my stream. Hey guys, I'm Squid! I don't believe in beaks on Squid. I gaslight and I gatekeep. I love bitches, but bitches don't love me. Please come home. Come home safely. Jade's solo stream, no. Honestly, if I was ever away from my PC for a long time, I'd give Squid my stream key and let Squid stream. Oh my god. Hey, how you guys doing, chat? You know, it's just me and you and this empty vastness of quiet time, God, it's so quiet when you're not talking. I like the no, don't do anything. No, come back. It's just like, oh, what was... Oh, it's the funny thing. Oh, what's that? Oh, but it's only 3 minutes.
Oh no. You sound different. Wait, Squid, you could open your mouth and like I can fill in the blanks. are you doing that? Okay. Hey guys, I'm Squidinkadink. I love bonkers and big booty bitches. Hey guys, it's Squid. There's a little bit of a delay, but I promise I'm still talking a tune. God, I love it here. Hey guys, squeak, boing, ooga, ooga, tongue goes out of his mouth. Ooga, picks up jaw from floor. Ah, this is crazy. I love it when. Boing, me when I see Lily. Whoa. Wow. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna walk back to our house. We need to craft some materials. I got this big stick in my hand. But you know it's bigger than this stick? Stick in my pants, which is another spear. Because I carry two on me. I'm always strapped. it's like an anime dub. What's up, guys? Alright, it's time for our grounded survival. I'm cooking this meat. The shmeat. It's so good. I love it. It's so good. I can cook more food. What if you just eat? Hold on, do you need balls? Watch this. Have some balls. Do you want some more? Have some more balls. How do I give you more balls? Oh, I'm choking it down. What? What did I just say? How do I drop more
balls? Can I talk now? I accidentally ate my food instead of... I ate the bad food.
I put some balls on the ground you can eat.
Put those balls in your jaws.
No, it doesn't give any thirst.
Thank
like
you.
I thought it did.
No,
it does good food though. There's a lot of it, so it's good food.
Thank you.
Balls?
Thank you for that. Welcome back. Thank you. No one's done that in such a long fucking time. I forgot that was an option. Also, fuck you.
That was
funny though, Jane. You slayed that.
I was like, time to animate up Squid. Finally.
you got what you always wanted. Should we make hold up.
I wanna figure out. So food we're kinda good on. But water is always the big issue. God, I'm just so thirsty.
I think we have something we can make for it. Also, for anyone who's played this game before, you are more than welcome to backseat game. We love backseat games. Just don't spoil.
Yeah, no spoilers for these backseat. I'm getting the drink or die. I'm just gonna drink the pond water.
Like we can like make juices and stuff, but I'm pretty sure there's like a little
juicer.
I'm pretty sure there's like a little like web thing that we can do. Thank you for the follow. Hi Pei, hello, and hydrate. I will. Thank you so much.
Station. Oh Pei, hello Pei. What mix and blends into drinkable substances. The restores health. Oh, so it's just health. For the smoothie thing.
Isn't there like a web thing that we can make? I think we need to be researching stuff. I think that's our problem. We're not researching.
There's a bounce web that's what we're referring to, which was a spring.
No, there's like it's like I saw my friends play it. And you it like collects dew.
Oh, I see something I wanna make.
What?
It's totally not at all practical though.
What is it?
I don't know. I'm gonna make us some shovels first.
Is it the basketball hoop?
It is.
I made a shovel, by the way. Also, we should sleep. I saw that and I was like, I fucking know this bitch. I fucking know this bitch.
I was like, this is not all practical, but I need it. Alright, I got the shovel.
Hey, how are you doing, by the way? Okay, wait. Do you want to come, like, cuddle when you're done? Oh, hey.
Tiny Pete's ready for some tiny
Tiny Pete's ready to sleep. Oh my god, that rhymes.
Squid sleep?
I kind of rap on the side, guys.
Jade, when you come to Redacted, almost just said where I live. When you come to Redacted, can we do a rap cover?
You want to do a meme rap or a cover?
Whatever. I'll do it.
Okay,
we could do a meme
rap. I'll get us a beat and we could just fucking just do some goofy shit on it.
What's your producer tag?
I don't produce. My friend Goose Till It produces the beats, and then I just rap on them.
Ah, also, in a sleeping in a bed helps with stuff.
I realized that we slept and it's nighttime.
Kobold! Thank you for the tier 3! Missy Parasocially, glad you're back. I'm probably gonna say hey. Gonna jar real quick. Thank you so much for the tier 3. I hope you're doing well, Kobold. I'll be around more again. I'm probably streams are gonna be going into finals week, so I'll be announcing in the Discord when streams are coming up, but then we'll get back to a schedule really soon. Thank you so much for tier 3. Thank you guys for all the fucking subs today. Absolutely insane. Absolutely
chat
insane.
Went fucking nutty. Let's fucking go.
Chat went fucking nutty, and I know I'm gonna cry about it, but I don't want to yet. Okay. I'm not ready to cry yet. Thank you so much for the follow.
Oh, do not jump here. Do not jump here.
Why?
Do not go back. So many spiders. So many spiders.
Yeah, babe. It's still night.
There's so many.
I love secretly calling Jade Babe to see if she like objects and like every time she's okay with it, so it's fine.
I noticed that, but I do not.
Have you noticed that I've been doing that more lately? Have you actually noticed that? I called you Babe like 6 times.
Really?
Right.
That one.
Oh. No, never mind. Shit. I haven't been doing anything. Check out way too much money
in
your brain.
She'll never notice.
No, I don't ever wanna. Stream must have been wild earlier. Yeah. I haven't fully processed it.
Actual gritty. You should do the Luddy dance. Oh,
I know how to do it. I slay.
You gotta do the Luddy for a TikTok.
I'll do it.
Everyone's blowing them up.
I had a really awkward moment of, I was watching TikTok, right before burying the body. And I scrolled past all of the like Luddy ones, and I was like, "Damn, bro, I really want to duet this right now, but I don't think a fucking graveyard is the best place to hit it right now."
Like that fucking vine of the kid standing in front of the grandfather on their deathbed, just like, "I'll be there for you."
Yeah, no, I was like, that was a sad moment for me. Oh wait, why am I dying? What is going on? Oh, I'm just thirsty. Hi, Jack!
Oh, yeah, I sipped the water. The pond water does not hydrate too well. I think we could sneak over to the juice box, though.
Okay, we can do that. We'll just go up the stick.
The amount of times I've watched you fall off the stick.
I would never fall off the stick.
Ooh, an aphid.
Kill it! Squid, no. I did it, though. I cope with grief weirdly, y'all.
I'm nervous when I have to deal with grief.
Okay, there's none left. I'm sorry. I did not realize there's only one. Okay. It's okay. I'll protect you.
There should be two, because
it'll
be morning
soon. We need to... I have...
Research. Should we go back to that thing?
Is that thing?
The thing, because then we can research more, but I don't know if we have, like,
points. Rose!
Rose,
thank you for the 1,000. Holy,
dude,
if you guys want, I'll do a Luddy TikTok. Can I ask a question, chat? Can I ask a genuine question? Good gamer, thank you so much for the follow. Would you guys like if I resumed doing like,
is it the like funny dances?
You know how? No. Yeah, like kind of like funny dances on TikTok, kept my streams like my stream clips to shorts.
Oh, please make my funny dances.
So there's a reason to, like, follow me on multiple things. Because right now, it's, like, similar content. Just, I post things at different times. Would you guys want that? Like, going back to, like, funny little, like staying with, like, trends and stuff videos rather than...
Yeah, that's why I do my alt, and it's really fun. I think that could be fun. Also, I want the funny dances back, because those are slay.
Okay. You like the dance moves,
you know,
baby girl?
I'm gonna speak for chat. I think we want the funny dance. I think Jade might like that.
Oh, Jade?
Huh? What's up? Oh, it's the ants. Better baseball time.
Oh,
baby.
Oh.
Oh, they're killing things.
Get my smell, smackaroo. Smackabah. Smack, smack, smack. Ooh, okay.
Destroy.
Build, destroy. Bye, Kobold. Thank you for stopping in. Sounds great, TV. Yeah, it's probably something I would slowly transition to over time, but I haven't really been posting on TikTok because I've been so busy. So I feel like that would almost be easier to just post funny little ones. Okay, Slay.
Yeah, it's fun. You should. I can start sending you trends that I do and send them to you.
I would love that, actually.
Okay, Slay.
Are you guys TikTok fiends? See video. I feel bad about the same thing.
In a healthy way.
I've not been a fiend lately. I'm hard on Koopa TikTok.
Oh my god, I've been wanting to do one.
I've been wanting to do it so bad.
Koopa TikTok is so funny. Oh, I love that trend.
The Koopa stuff? Water.
Oh my god, I'm not dying anymore.
Chat, if you're not on Koopa TikTok, you need to get on Koopa TikTok. It's so funny. We should do... Chat, would you guys want to do a stream where I show you guys my favorite TikToks?
Yes, reaction content.
I'm so nervous about it. Magnus! What's up, Buck?
TikToks or reaction content?
You know how I feel about reaction content.
I know. I gotta warm you up to it. I love doing reaction content. It's just fun to like watch stuff with chat, and then chat's like, oh, look at this one. And I'm like, oh my god, that is funny.
Good night, Girth. Can we send some love to Girth? I know they had a headache earlier.
Girth. Good night, Girth. Good night.
Girth. Oh shit!
Uh oh. What? No, no, no. Why? No, no, no. That's a bad place. That's a bad place. We're going to the lab. Go to the lab.
Guns of the slab. I was thinking the same thing. Oh my god.
Is that a Rocky Horror? I watched Rocky Horror for the first time like a couple weeks ago.
Do you know I've never seen the ending?
Why? Is it the same thing with you and like what's it called?
Stranger Things.
Stranger Things where you don't want to see the ending.
I watched stuff with my sister, and Julia just like gets bored and is like, I'm going to bed. She's like, it's 8:30, I gotta go sleep. No. And I'm like, we're mid fucking episode, bro.
Damn. When are you coming back?
Yes.
Are you outside the wall or inside? Like towards the water or not? Where are you actually?
You'll never know.
Oh, are you getting clay?
Yeah, I'm getting clay.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the lab and see if there's anything we can unlock.
Oh, yeah. Do that. That's very good. Good idea, Jade. Okay.
Yeah.
Is this clay? Is this clay?
If it's gray and sticky. I made pottery a couple times. I made a woven bowl.
Jade, I'm sorry.
Uh-oh. Why are we laughing at me?
If it's gray and sticky, it's clay?
Clay can be also red.
Do you want to think about... No, you know what? That was very you and very on... Jade recently showed me a video where Jade is like actually making sex jokes, and I was so shocked. I was like, who is this? Yo, also, day hello, Big Shrimpin', what the fuck is up? 9 months, that's a whole ass baby. That's a whole ass baby. That is a child that we- Oh!
I'm going away.
Where's the clay? I don't understand where the clay is. Thank you so much for the 9 months, bro. Holy fuck. Jade's staying upright. I'm normally the one that has to make the dick jokes because Jade's afraid.
I'm not afraid. I just, you know, it's not my brand.
Oh, okay. What? Yeah. How? Where is the clay? I'm very confused. People
pull high. It's along the water. You want to look along the water. Clay's along the water.
What? Bubbles!
I'd say, like, the pondish area.
Wait, chat, do you know the thing that, like, you can't say bubbles angrily?
Bubbles.
Oh, is this it? This has got to be clay. Yes! Oh, I don't like this at all! Mystery, what's up? Wait, Big Shrimpin', how the fuck you doing?
Oops.
Okay, I feel like this was not the correct tool for this, but it worked. I have clay. Oh, I have clay, Jade.
Yay!
Let's go!
I'm slaying on the
Let's go, pussy farts!
Yeah, baby! Your voice, critical voice, is literally your go-to.
Yeah! Shit, I realized there's like the analyzer, so any like new item we found?
Yeah.
We should like go over there in like a big stack and just analyze everything.
It's okay, so I'm bringing.
Unlocks points.
Yeah, we get brain points. Chillin'.
Brain points.
How you been doing? You know, I'm okay. It's a long story. I just got back from a funeral, so I've been better, you know. But I've also been worse. So, but I'm just like glad to be back. I'm glad that you've been chilling. I'm good. Oh, no, go away from that. I'm okay, though, guys. I'm okay. But, you know, just hanging out, doing some grounded. Other than that, though, chilling. About to go into finals, which I'm not excited. Yeah, that's not slay. No, it was not slay.
I'm excited because you're one step closer to being done.
Oh, no, 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 no. Jade.
No, it's fine. No, it's fine. You know, in times of panic, deep breaths and it'll be okay.
Oh, my fucking God.
Is it really there? You know?
Ooh, I'm not gonna die. 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 I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you, mommy. Yeah.
Mommy!
Do you... Okay, genuine question, chat. Did that bug just sharded? It's a stink bug, guys. They do that.
Stink bug or stink?
you little stink bug. Yeah, it's a stink
you
bug.
You little stinky.
You little stinky bacon.
Maple, thanks so much for the follow. Oh my God. Yeah. Okay, fuck. You. Okay.
I hate the drink or die thing, because it's like drip or drown, and I'm fucking drowning. Oh.
Wait, I'm coming, wait. Where is the, I have clay to analyze.
It's confusing. Be careful, don't go in the first hole you see. It's filled with spiders, go in the second one. Why?
Why? I didn't even say anything! I didn't even say anything!
You're giggling.
Am I not allowed to peepo giggle champ?
No.
Am I not allowed to peepo laugh champ?
Oh God, I think I'm gonna die.
Am I not allowed to be a little peepo giggle monster?
I think I'm dying. I can see the light.
Please don't. Die.
The light! Oh! Is there Slurpee? Oh, there's Slurpee stuff. Man, this thing fills up slow.
Yeah. We need to find a better way of getting water. Chat, how do we find good ways of getting water? Okay,
I'm gonna... Any random gamers?
Sometimes I regret ever finding you. Thank you. You guys are so sweet to me.
Oh, raw science.
Good night, Kara. Raw science.
Oh, repair tool.
Ooh, that'll be good. That'll be good.
That'll be good if people try and, like, break our house. If we get raided. Because those ants, I don't think, like us very much.
Thank you so much for the raid!
Raid!
No, get it? Because you said raided.
Oh.
I didn't actually get raided.
Ant raid! Thank you so much for the raid with the 10,000 ants! You were going to kill us.
You guys are, like, a little scary of a community, but I really appreciate you being here and supporting me right now. What the fuck is up? My name is Squid, also known as Squid Ink and Dink. Most people pronounce it incorrectly, but it's all good, bro. I'm 21 years old. I go by she, her pronouns. I'm a variety and comedy streamer. How the fuck was your stream? What were you doing?
Seems like the ants are coming in with a little bit of a hate raid. Please stop chewing the wires and eating all of the sugar and my... old bananas, please.
Imagine. Damn, these ants hate raid hard, bro. These ants got hands! The ants community is pretty toxic, not gonna lie. Fuck ants, bro. I need water.
I love ants. Actually, no, I can't say that. I had the war, the 3-year-long ant war.
Biffy, thanks so much for the follow. What the fuck do you mean you had a 3-year-long war?
I think I might have mentioned it, but like I had a 3-year ant war with this huge red ant colony in my backyard back in the day. 3 years. I have tried every tactic possible. It just kept getting bigger. I was trying my best. I was like 7. And I decided those ants were my greatest enemy.
I used to poke ants with a stick. Find their little colonies and I'd
You just shove it down the hole?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that too.
Yeah.
I'd also fill it up with water. I saw this cool video where like filled up an entire colony with like metal or mercury and then they take it out and it shows the entire colony or like how it looks. It's pretty insane.
Oh.
Jade literally lived the war of 100 with ants.
I literally need water. I'm so thirsty. I actually have to pee, which is really ironic. No, in the game. I have to piss.
Is this a wink piss or
do you guys think that like piss is an ugly word? Like whenever I say to my parents like I gotta piss, they're like, that's a like you could say it more nicely. You could be like, I have to go to the bathroom. And I'm like, why? You know what I'm gonna do either way.
I say piss in front of gamers. I say pee. everywhere else.
Water.
Because if you're playing Valorant and you're like with the gamers, you know, you don't want to say, okay, guys, I'm going to go pee. They'll be like, who are you? You say, all right, gamers, I'm going to go piss, you know? Open your mouth.
I got to go. You say I got to go potty? No.
Ooh, who said that? No.
Thon. Thon.
That was when I was younger.
I adore you, Thon. That's wrong.
Gotta do number three.
No. There's a lot of three.
Oh, number three.
What's number three?
I always considered number three to be like the big bad. You know what I'm saying?
Got a pee-pee. My family, I think it's like in Yiddish. You make pishies.
That's cute.
No, I hate saying I make pishies. It's like my least favorite word. So my family purposely uses it because it makes me upset. Like, that's literally all the time. They just try to fucking annoy me with it. What do I need to get?
The way it sounds when my parents say pee-pee machen, and I don't like the way it sounds because it just sounds like baby. It probably is the baby way of saying it in German, but I'm like, I'm not going to tell anyone I'm going pee-pee machen. I'm not making pee-pee.
Pingas, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the follow. Is this live? Yes, it is. Welcome on in. What do we need?
No,
what do,
this is wait. Recorded. Oh, I don't know what we need.
This is recorded. I just expected you to be here. What do we eat, chat? What do I need to be doing right now? I got us clay. I don't know how to complete trail marker. Pee-pee muffin? Okay, I don't like that. I don't like that.
Muffin? Machen. Macken. I don't know how to...
Maccas.
M-A-C-H-E-N.
My stomach's feeling a lot better. I think I'm going to be able to eat something. It's not great, yay, but it's like... It's like good enough that I think I won't like get sick if I eat.
Yay.
Macken. Thank you so much, Fader, for the follow. Everyone take a break, you PB muffin. No, I'm not. We're not coining that.
Pee-pee muffin? You guys got pee-pee muffin from Machen?
Hey, Jade. Can we not say words like that right now?
Yes.
Thank you. I know you mean it well, but you know.
Yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
Yeah.
What the fuck do I need to do? How do I further Milkman, what's up? Oh, that verification made me realize I didn't remember. Well, welcome on in. How you doing? What do I gather a stack of each clothier, sprigs of plant farmer to complete trail markers? What's a trail marker? I can do that. I need an axe.
Like, it might show up on the map. I don't use the map at all though. But the map's huge.
I'm really bad with maps. John, what is up? And Floor, what's up? Welcome on in. What's good? Just chilling and vibing. How are you doing? What if I just like talk like that from now on?
What is up, guys?
What's up, gamers? That's actually how I sounded in middle school. That's how I sounded as an adult.
I don't believe you.
What do you mean? Depper, what's up? Why don't you believe me? Would I ever lie to you?
I don't know.
Zoink scoop.
Zoink scoop.
Mars, thank you so much. Chum Mars will make it so you see from really far away. Oh, okay. We can do that. But like, how do I like further in life, you know? Like, how do I advance?
Yeah, I'm getting the thirsty thing. I think our biggest thing is just water. Because there's no good way to get it besides dew. And dew's hard.
Like, what, if we wanted to get water, if we wanted to make, like, steady water supplies, what should we do?
Oh,
welcome back, Swamin.
Aphid honeydew kind of does it. I'm having some right now.
I love honeydew.
But, like, that stuff's so hard to find. Yeah, honeydew I put on, whatever, I gave it an A, I think.
Are you a cantaloupe or a honeydew person?
Oh, I was a cantaloupe kid for a really long time, and then I think I really liked honeydew.
Honeydew, these nuts fit in your mouth.
How do I loop again? How do we get out of this call? Honey of the dewy variety is good, and it's green.
Both of them sometimes.
Hi, Dapper.
If it's a bad one, they taste musky, you know?
Yeah, no, I get that. Also, welcome on in, Dapper from YouTube. Hello! I'm a honeydew, I'm not gonna lie.
Honeydew these
nuts fit. Yeah, they do! Because you have small fucking nuts, bro.
That's fucked up. I've collected all these acorn nuts for you to eat, and you don't even want them. You just want to see if they fit in your mouth. I get it.
Honeydew, these acorn nuts fit in your mouth?
Why, golly,
build the dew collector? I don't think we have the ability to build the dew collector yet, do we? Honey, do these nuts fit in your mouth? How do we? Hold up. Okay, hold up. Okay, see, where would we find a dew collector? Chat, I like to publicly announce that I'm no longer level Squid and Connect. Why? Like, fine, but like, why? That's fine. I have so many bitches.
What happened?
Check your quest.
Jay? This was a big arc of your life.
There's a quest tab?
A quest? Oh shit, have we been doing any quests? Oh yeah, those are the things that pop up at the top.
Oh, do we need to do these?
Retrieve a super chip for burglar. I saw that. I don't know where.
Yeah, we have to get over the wall. You like honeydew? Yeah, it's a fucking fruit, bro.
Honeydew's
that's
good.
Yo,
what?
Day, I'm gonna be straight up and honest with you right now. If me liking a fucking type of fruit is that big of a deal breaker for you, this wasn't gonna work, Shoddy.
To be fair, you didn't like the fact that I liked my steak.
That's fucking different. No, but like, here's the thing. Did I like that? No. Would I still like hold your hand in public? Absolutely. So, you know,
you just have to walk around like she likes her meat well done, but we're here.
She likes her meat well done, but she's got a fat ass. So,
like, golly, that ass is fat. So I try and look past it.
Wait, guys, am I supposed to be doing these?
Do.
Wait. I've never seen a live. Oh yeah, yeah.
Seen a what?
Hold up. My camera tracks.
Yeah! Oh, yeah.
I think I see you guys in a little close, but that's okay. That dump truck, though. I talked about this last time. I've only dated people with fat asses, and I will keep up that streak till the day I die.
You guys ain't fat.
None of them. Thanks so much for the follows, by the way, guys. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Why don't... How the fuck... I want a dew collector.
Do these... Do these
hi, Rad. Speaking of fat asses, Rad Stads, welcome to chat.
No, Rad had a fat ass, okay? He's been kicked out of the fat ass club.
Why? Did you lose
it? He lost? Listen, his ass, I feel like Rad could get it back. It might, you know, he'd have to send me one to clarify, you know,
yeah,
to get back in the fat ass club.
Yeah, Rad.
Until the verification application is in, unfortunately, we can't, you know, verify his credentials.
Oh wait, so I have to go back to like the burger boy and like unlock stuff. Okay, let's go unlock stuff.
No, we have to give him something. We have to give him a super chip.
Do you want me to post ass in Discord? That's what's happening. No, like, look, if under your own accord.
It has to be a new picture though, not the old ones.
Yeah.
There's updates every year, you know? Wait, come here. You need water.
You need to craft analyze silk rope. How do we analyze silk rope? Do we have to kill a spider? What?
Come here and take the stew. It helps with... How do I drop this? Can I drop?
I'm starving.
Oh god, I'm drinking it. Can I drop? Hold on, I'll figure this out. Drop.
Uh-huh.
Drop. I dropped it. Do you see it? It's gone. Where did it go? No, it's not gone. Hold on. There. Hold on.
Collect spider web. Okay. I think we already did. We did that, did we not?
Drink that.
Okay,
yeah.
I will. Thank you.
Where did the Rad lost his ass propaganda ever since you showed ass? And then I received intel that the ass ain't that fat. I got my people on the job, you know, to clarify this.
Stronger, thank you so much. Okay, hold up. We're gonna go get some spider web. Jade?
I'm on the way.
If anything... Oh, you wanna come with me?
Oh, yeah.
Wanna go get some spider web together?
Yeah, spider web's been there. This shit's gonna be a little...
You can't go alone. Take this. It's me.
Take this. Hi-ya. It's me.
Hi-ya. It's me.
Hi, the greatest weapon. Hi, Rat. How are you doing? You just came in and we started gaslighting you about your ass. That's it. That's the extent of the bit, bro. That's literally all of it.
I just live for the bit and I can't let it go.
Sometimes I just take the bit too far. Brazen, what's up?
I just die for the bit.
Velma be looking fly? Do I really look like Velma?
Jinkies, Scoop.
Jinkies.
I can be Daphne because my hair's blonde right now.
Daphne's a ginger.
I can be Fred because my hair's blonde right now.
Hey, yo, Brazen, thank you for the bribe. Hold up.
No, dude, be careful. It's awake. He's stuck though. Wait, are you chasing them away?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye on the stink bug.
I got spider web. I got one.
Oh, he's active. He's active. He's up.
I've been stinkified, Jade. I have been stinkified. Oh fuck. Okay, we're going.
He's slow, Stinky.
Okay, wait. I think I got spiderweb though.
I did it.
Our entire cast of Scooby-Doo. No. Okay. If you guys had to cast me as one character in anything, what is it? Thank you for the prime again, by the way, Brazen. I really appreciate it.
I want to think really hard on this one.
E-girl Velma? I've done a Velma cosplay. I need to do a better one. I wanted to do like a really good Velma cosplay, but I know motherfuckers are going to like sexualize that. The main character in my wedding. Fuck off.
That one's good.
I think I have to. Cassie was a librarian intern? Okay, I can see that.
I would do like, it would be like a cool spy agent, like Ocean 8 kind of vibe. You'd be like one of the cool ladies that does something to help steal like expensive jewelry.
I've always wanted to be a Bond girl. Also, fuck you for saying Plank in the live action Ed, Eddie.
I would cast you as either Bond or the Bond girl.
Oh, I got so much spider web.
Oh, yeah, there's a spider right there, but he's...
Wait, there's some raw science right there. Do you want to go grab it? Why are there so many spider webs over here? What is this?
It's because there's an entire, spider's nest.
Oh, shit.
Oh, did you act it? Oh, yeah, you did. Here, while he's after you, I'm going to grab it. Okay, nice and easy. I see some sacks.
Jay, fuck you for like, oh, you're in trouble?
Oh, God. Well, I was like, while he was chasing you, I was gonna collect more.
Oh my god!
I attacked a little sack, and now there's a little baby attack.
I'm in an endless cycle of them, Jade.
Oh. You know what? There's a big guy. There's a big guy, and he's awake. Where are you? Are you down here? What happened?
I think I now have two after me.
Okay, hold on.
Okay.
Well, fine, everything's good.
Where is the good little place? Where's the good little place?
Where's the good place? This is the very bad place if you go too far up the tree.
I was just trying to go examine stuff, and then I got lost. SpongeBob SquarePants? Oh my god. Where?
You know, for Halloween once, I dressed up as SpongeBob SquarePants.
Did you really?
I did. It was in my high school years. I wanted to be warm, you know? And I had like a little beanie hat that was like, looked like SpongeBob. And I was like, yeah, I can make this work.
You wanna know what I was for Halloween?
What?
I was Big Bird one year.
Really?
Yeah. Cause That's kind of awesome. All of my friends, odds that I do a Big Bird cosplay and I cover myself in feathers.
Oh no.
That'd be fucking funny.
Honestly, that would be kind of fucking epic though.
When I get home. Oh, Christ, potentially. We'll see how long I stream today. If not, I'll stream soon. I'll probably stream like Monday or Tuesday. Depending on, I have finals this coming week, so I have to see what my finals stuff are. I have to piss. I'm in the house though. Okay. And then in the morning, I need to analyze stuff. But yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Guys, would we want a Big Bird cosplay? I feel like that'd be fucking funny.
So many cosplays. What does it mean by I would dress up as SpongeBob? Okay, listen, I did not go to any cool things for Halloween in high school, okay? So I was thinking about the candy in maximizing profits, right? Now, if you attack early and you go to the rich neighborhoods, easy, clean sweep, all right? Get all the big candy bars. You get your pick of choice, right? It's all about that Halloween stock. So you dress warmly, warm costume. You got the SpongeBob beanie, already one step ahead of those kids, okay? And you steal. I'm just kidding. It's fun. And then you're the follow-up. Paris left. Welcome in. Hello. Do a grimace from Don McDonald. I still need to do a Hollow Knight cosplay. That reminds me. The Grim, for some reason. Guess what? I was making a comeback to an edit. Aww. Oh, wait. I should have not read that. Sort of as a surprise. But I'm certainly excited. That's so cute. Aww. Welcome back, Squeak. Beeping up kids in the SpongeBob fit. True. And they still don't know who did it. I'm just kidding. Me when I dress up as a creeper by wearing my zip up. Yeah, honestly. Honestly, I think it's a move. People wearing, because Halloween, it's so rare that you get, like, comfortable weather to wear, like, you know, the slutty sleigh fits. Jade over here talking about robbing children. No, not robbing. Being efficient. You know, I can run faster than some kid who is 3 feet, all right? And I will be running to that door. Knocking it down. Did you prank Squid finally? Where's Planky?
I don't know if my mom's still watching, but if she isn't, I have to tell you the funny thing she texted me. Wrong headset. Hold up. Also, I got pudding. Putting these nuts in your mouth.
Fuck! Why do I fall for all of them?
Because you're a pussy. What did I miss? I'm sorry I didn't put Planky, but you guys had Jay to talk to, so I didn't feel like I need to.
Is Planky the plank? You put Planky in the
No,
chair.
Planky is my fucking dog. I'm sorry. That was really unnecessary.
I thought that was me. You got a different dog.
Alright. Whoa. There's big roars.
I love the koi roars. This is definitely what they sound like in real life if you were very small. Do you know plants scream?
Dude, have you seen the video of the plant that they gave compliments to versus the plant they bullied?
Yes.
And the plant they gave compliments to literally thrived, but the plant that they bullied was dying even though it was perfect. Like, they were watering it perfectly and everything.
Yes. Yeah. And there is one that they drowned a plant once, and they could hear it screaming. I saw that one.
That's not real. That's not real.
Huh?
That's not real.
Are you sure?
They don't have mouths.
Well, no, it's like, what are those things where you, like, attach them to the plant? It could be any plant, and it, like, changes the frequencies and stuff. Plants scream. Not, like, scream. Like, they're not going, but, like, frequencies and stuff.
They don't have... Do you know that plants can experience the horror of existence as an immobile... I thought that said as an immobile orgasm.
They're not technically immobile. It's complicated. They can kind of move. Not the way that we move, but, you know. Mushroom music, yeah! Yeah, exactly. Exactly. What else? Plants can technically kind of see or, like, remember things. Plants have memory. I'm trying to remember.
Damn,
back
then my there. Plants have watched me get rejected so much. Also, do you want to sleep something or soon?
Yeah.
Not yet though, because it's still a little early. I need to analyze stuff in the morning.
True.
I have some meats.
A lot of raw weevil meat.
We can like cook it maybe. I'm cooking one.
Ooh, here. I'm gonna. How do I?
Hi, Squid. You winning? I mean, I would say so. We stay winning. I don't think my mom's coming back to chat. So can I tell you what she said?
Yes.
Because she texted me like an hour ago, and said, "Can I embarrass Jade and ask her if squids are phallic?"
If squids are not phallic.
They are.
They're not at all phallic shaped. I just don't get it, man. I look at a squid and I don't think about dicks. I think about Squid.
You think about me?
The animal.
You think and about you.
It? If I Aww. See a squid, then it's like, well, that's a squid. And then I have a friend named Squid. You know, it's like if you saw a rock named Jade.
No, I don't look at rocks.
It's okay because it's more of like a mineral type of thing.
We've had time for that. We're not going back into the hentai conversation. We already talked about that this stream.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we talked about hentai and how I definitely for sure have watched hentai in order to understand why people like it and I couldn't figure it out.
Oh no.
Like, I don't judge it. I just don't get it.
Chat yesterday trying to vote to buy the like squid hentai shirt.
Why didn't you get it?
Well, whoa, crude rope exploded everywhere.
It exploded.
There's so much. No, actually, there's so much.
Squids are not phallic. They are.
How do I grab it? Do you see it? Am I crazy? Do you not see this rope?
See what?
Look at all this rope. What rope? Boy, pick some up.
Jade, what rope?
I can see your screen. Fuck you.
Okay, I mean, if you insist, shawty. Do you wanna sleep champ?
Yeah, I'm like it's like trying to grab something under a table out of your reach. That's how I feel grabbing this.
I wanna decorate my stream room one day, but my stream room's my bedroom.
Oh yeah.
But
one day you'll have a gamer room.
I would love a gamer room, but Shoddy cannot afford that. Do you know how much like two bedroom apartments are? Show us your bedroom. Ta-da.
Let's just get a studio and sleep in the kitchen.
I thought about moving my bed to the kitchen, but then I was like, I don't clean my kitchen well enough for me to do that.
Oh, that's valid.
Can't afford that yet. One day.
Exactly, yeah.
One day, but always taking me serious.
I'm a really serious gal.
I'm not. I don't know. I just don't. Well, you asked, and so I answered. Then your sheets smell like food. Yeah, I don't know. My two bedroom apartment's like $1,000 a month. What the fuck?
Wait, what?
Where the fuck are you from?
Where you live, and I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah, don't tell us, but like, what? I want that.
Is it
my one bed is $2,000? Yeah.
Is it? Do you share rent? $2,000. Goddamn. It really depends on the area too. Can suck.
I do not have that. No. But even
not
like
yet,
no, even.
But one day.
A grand? That's a good amount of money, y'all.
$1,000 for like rent is not bad.
True, but you also have to like for a lot of places you have to like prove like there's like a lot of income shit of like
proving. You have to prove you can pay like 3 times more or something
and it's and I'm like, well, if I could afford somewhere hydration 3 times that nice before. Don't you think I would, you know?
Yeah.
Like
like what do you mean travel gulch?
I used to like spend some time in Massachusetts. Okay, what was I going to do? I was going to examine. All right, nice. Where the fuck? Okay, I need to move. Is what
house.
I'm hearing.
$750. I feel like houses are occasionally cheaper than apartments. I would say.
Yeah, I think so.
I feel like there's more to house care. For sure.
I'm because like aunt. I don't know y'all. I also think that I'm the type of person, if someone makes Jew jokes about this, fuck y'all. But I'm the type of person where if I spend like $5, I'm like, whoa, that was way too expensive, bro.
I feel that though. Like,
I order a meal and I'm like, that was $5, you know? Like, that's me as fuck, you know? That's how I am. So, we all have our quirks. Oh, it's birthday. See, guys, I've already done the web fiber. Okay, wait, hold up. It's time for the happy birthday song. Do you want a little... And then we'll probably, I'll probably end stream soonish, but hello? Did you die?
I'm back.
No, but I, okay, hold up. I have to sing happy birthday. Do you want to do it with me?
Yeah.
This is our starting note.
Oh my god.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Eckhurst. Happy birthday to you.
And many more. Yay! Birth.
Okay. Okay, we'll probably end stream soonish.
Yes.
That is okay. If you are down. I'm a little tired, but we can do another day this week if you want.
Yeah.
Yes.
I've been eating fun happy game right now.
I was a I want to research maybe, because I feel like we're stuck in a little rut spot.
Yeah, I don't know what to do, because like, we can't, yeah. Guys, I've analyzed the web. Wait, but I think I'm gonna buy some recipes.
Yeah, I know we have like 900 something the last time I checked. So
where do I buy them? Thank you for the follow. Whoa.
Warning, hostile.
What is this?
Oh, this is the hedge thing that we're supposed to find.
Oh!
I wish it told us where they were.
Well, if you look at the map, they do. Where do I buy recipes?
Hedge.
Recipes.
A drink.
Where do I get recipes? It's okay, Chris. I think I'll be live Monday or Tuesday. Probably Tuesday, because I think I'm gonna get a lot of work done tomorrow.
Yeah. Work. Time to work.
Time to work. Thank you for the follow. Work. Work this out.
I've actually never watched any of the High School Musical movies.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Meat Shield.
Oh, I saw Meat Shield. It looked cool.
I can't. Can I even get any of these?
Nah, I think we're too poor. And the brain power.
Yeah, meat shield? Torch
I
upgrade.
I want meat shield.
Have I bought these?
I think we've gotten everything that we could afford for now. Oh shit, I am thirsty. Do I have any? I do not.
I've done this.
Oh yeah, wait, we did do that. Did we not activate them? I can make another, because mine broke. So
okay, can you? Raw science, you can complete us in finding out the world. Okay. Good. Nitrous, I also have to get up and do school tomorrow. I took the entire week off of schoolwork, so I have to do all of my finals work tomorrow, because my goal is to finish early.
Yeah.
Thank you, Squid, for the follow. Hi, Squid. I'm Squid. Hello!
Squid twins.
Okay, wait. So... Oh, because we didn't accept it.
Ah, dang. Mine's broken, and to repair it, I need the same stuff anyhow, so I might as well. I can make another.
We also grub leggings? What are grub leggings?
Oh, what are
grub leggings. Have we even found grubs yet?
I can peek at the items we have, the things we've killed, and see.
We have not killed a grub.
I wonder what it is. Just a little guy. I'm gonna kill more weevils. They're fun. They're fun to stab.
When did Twitch start slapping viewers with 8 ads at a time? I don't know, bro. Twitch be really on the ad grind lately.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I have no way of really stopping it at this point.
It's been on a quirky arc.
It is what it is. Are we gonna bury underground to hit the burrower with a shovel to dig them up? Okay, so maybe we'll go get some grubs.
Time to get some grubs.
Let's get some grubby lobbies.
Grub it up.
Because some are larva, not grubs. Okay, so where would I find these like little burrow things? Hi, Lizzie and Savage and Lizzie. Hello, thank you guys so much for the follows. They're around the tree that you're at. Okay. Grubby grub. Grubby boys, where are you? Oh, wait. Is this it? Oh!
Is there one?
I got one!
Oh, they're the little, like, things that, like, make-
Oh my god! That wasn't that bad! I just need to kill, like, two of them!
Oh, slay! Let's go!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I did so good!
Rub leggings. Grub. Red ant club. I'm gonna see. That should be downstairs.
Grubby grubs.
I'm thinking about moving all the chests.
Thank you for the follow, Falcon.
Upstairs as well.
Do whatever you want, Shoddy. I support you. Oh my god, I want grub! Give me one more grub because I can complete a quest. Grub.
You can relocate chests without taking all the items out? This is like Minecraft.
I know! That's because Minecraft sucks. I just never really play a lot of Minecraft. I know, I like Minecraft a lot. Where are the grubs?
Grubs. Maybe when I grab it up. Grab it up.
Is there like a certain way to find them?
Oh, I gotta kill more ants.
I like Minecraft a lot. It was like one of my like saving games growing up. Like it like literally like helped me so much.
I played so much Minecraft as a kid. Like entire summers were gone to Minecraft.
See, I watched it more than I played. I like watched my friends play. Literally one of my best friends, I've known him since I was 10 because of that. I feel like Minecraft, Greg Tech. What the fuck is Greg Tech? What is your name? Or should like my username? Squid Ink and Ink?
Oh, name Origin? Is that the question?
Squid Ink
and Ink. I don't think I've asked. Oh, it's because it's coinkadink and it's like the same word.
That's not why.
Oh.
Fighter Concert recently looked forward to inevitably becoming a 20k plus Andy. Bro, no. Oh my god, no. I cannot imagine that. I cannot imagine that many fucking people watching my content ever. That doesn't like.
Wait, are you close to 20k?
Oh, I thought they meant concurrent viewers. I'm at 18k. But, oh my god, we'll both be 20k Andies. But okay, so my real legal name, just the first name, of course, is Sydney. So growing up, I was Sid the Squid, and I wanted to be Squidney, but there was already a developed streamer that was Squidney. So I started thinking of things, and I thought of like Squid the Kids, Sid the Squid, all that stuff. But a couple years ago, my mom and I were coming up with, like, nail polish colors or whatever, and we came up with Squid Ink and Ink. And I remembered Squid Ink and Ink, and at the time I was super into Val, and I was like, dink, like, when you dink someone, you know? So I was like, Squid Ink and Ink. And, like, it rolls off the tongue nice, it's funny. I felt like it was kind of, like, quirky, you know, and, like, had a little bit of humor about it, and I liked it.
That's fine.
I cannot find another grub.
I got one. I killed one.
You killed one? Can you give me the stuff? Can you give me the stuff from it? Do you have two? Two grub skins?
I have one. I'm gonna look for another.
What was your peak in Val? Bronze 3?
Ooh.
I think I was not. Right now. I was not very good, but for a brief period of time, I like made friends with a lot of like really good Val people that like kind of smurfed for me. I'm not very good. Wait, give me the grub stuff.
Grub. Let me figure out how to drop stuff again. There.
What is grub sludge? Ew.
Oh, is this not it? I think I also have grub sludge.
Oh no, wait, grub hide? I need one more.
Okay. I found it over here. It's always around like the little pebbly things.
Okay, we'll look. Hi, Quit. Hello, welcome on in. She's much better off stream. Yeah, when I'm off stream, when I can hyper focus, same with Fortnite. Like, if I can hyper focus, I'm really good. Like, I top frag quite frequently if I can hyper focus. But if I can't hyper focus and I'm looking at chat, then I'm not good at all. Here, grubby.
I just randomly do crazy things in games, or I just suck. I have like no in between. There's no balance.
Abby, thank you so much for the follow. Yeah.
Oh, there's one. I think it's right here. How do I get? There we go.
Yes! Thank you! Thank you! Okay, I'm gonna go complete a quest for us. Okay, I need dry grass, though. I need some dry grass.
We have some at home.
Perfect! That works. Eventually. Thank Fortnite right now. I love Fortnite. I'm a big Fortnite. I've not played it in a while.
Don't. I'm gonna grab some, just in case.
Okay, thanks, Mom. Yeah, I haven't played it in a fucking while. I haven't really had the chance to just, like, chill and game, other than, like, on stream. I haven't really gamed off stream very much recently. In the past couple of months.
Podcatcher, thank you. Valorant sometimes. Besides Valorant, I do not.
Oh, we have to discover the grub stuff. Jade, I need you to get more grub stuff.
Okay.
I'll go.
How many does it take? Does it, like, take it?
Four.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna
look. And I want to get you it, too. So, like, we need eight. And we probably need more than that. Left? Yeah,
I think the grub skins. Than the
ant stuff? Left? Yes, I think so.
Oh, okay. I will look for more.
I believe so. Did I fuck up? Where is the... Is it further over? I think it's not further over. Where is it? Where's the...
The lab? You always gotta leave... Not the first hole.
Foolish! Thank you so much for the prime! How you doing? Foolish. The Gummy Bear album came out today? What the fuck do you mean the gum... Oh! Most like 10 years ago or whatever the fuck?
Yeah! November 13th! My Gummy Bear song...
We should have- Oh wait, you need the grub skins to get canteens for storing water? Oh, we need lots of grubs.
Oh, okay. Oh, canteens. Canteen. Okay. I'm just gonna walk around. Science. You could probably-
Wait, why did I discover no new recipes from that?
Maybe we need to find more stuff.
Okay, we got what a pebble dagger.
Do you need the grub sludge that I have?
No, that's not what I need. Okay, little kid. Guys, I have to. It's to further my brain. Okay, I did not get anything from that. That was super poggers.
But the hole comes
nice.
Out.
Nice. Okay, I'm heading home. I'm heading home. I'm sorry, Dimitri, but I have to. Okay, we go back home. We go back home. I feel like I should have learned something from that. Was that a glitch?
The game is very unforgiving.
Come here, little Antu.
Unironically, I've heard the Gummy Bear song so often, but not even in the English version. My mom was obsessed with the German version.
There's a German version?
They have it in, like, I think a lot of languages. Like, most of them.
I did not know that!
Ich bin ein Gummy Bear. Ich bin ein Gummy Bear. Honestly, the worst. Honestly, wait, you know what? This song's kind of good, but it's not like Crazy Frog good.
Wait, I love that. Oh, no, but like nothing matches up with Crazy Frog,
nothing
bro.
Nothing matches Crazy Frog. But right. It's up there. It's pretty good.
I'm about to complete a quest. Ah-ha-ha!
Oh, there's an ant. Because if I kill more ants, I can finish up the Red Club thing. Fuck you, ant.
I made grub leggings! Thank you so much for the follow. I need grub leggings! Oh my god. Where's my inventory? Yes, I did it. Okay, so now I have red ant knee guards. Can I also... Oh, wait. Safety first. Are these better than the red ant stuff? Thank you, King as well, and Jacob. Thank you so much for the follows.
Damn, these ants run so fast when you, like, get them so low. That's so annoying. Oh my god. I'm here. Where the fuck
is it going? I have stuff to cook. Thanks so much. Wow, somebody follows Kobe as well. Okay, hold up. Let's cook this and let's cook that. Okay. Okay, well probably, what time is it? 10:15? Okay. We'll end soon. But we completed a quest!
Yay! Oh yeah, be sure to be careful when places close if you're ordering.
What?
Food?
What?
Get food? Or are you making food?
Oh, I don't know yet. I'll probably make something. Okay. I don't know. I don't really have a lot of food. Check your crafting recipe under the healing section for canteen. Ooh. Okay, wait. Healing section. Yeah, we have a bunch of these. Oh, green machine, fuzz in the rocks. So these are the private ant pomegranate. Drinking this makes you feel like you can haul more. Drinking this disgusting combination somehow makes you healthier for a while.
Somehow.
Oh, these are so nice! Pastel and standard pancake. What is up? Look, when I had pancakes the other day. What is this game? This is grounded. What's up, Gaze?
You're grounded.
You're grounded. How do we get... the only thing that I want is I want to get a fucking...
These grubs are so hard. Whoa, whoa! Let's go! Cobalt is the goat. Cobalt is the goat. Oh my god!
What the
oh
my
f- god, Cobalt is the goat! Cobalt is the goat! Pugs in chat, say thank you to Cobalt if you got a sub from Cobalt!
What the fuck?
Yo!
Hi, welcome back! That was a bold entrance. That was a bit of a...
Cobalt said, I'm back!
Wait, no, now it's 269. Ah! Do you... my sound's not working, but it was supposed to go, oh yes, fatherly figure in my life.
Oh yes.
Thank you for the 35 fucking gift. The gifted subs today have been insane. I don't know how to...
So deserved. Welcome back, BB girl. Welcome back.
I'm gonna fix the number on my doxing board. Jay, can you thank them for me? I don't have words.
Yes. Thank you, Gimmers, for giving Squid all of the love and support. Squid deserves it so much, and I'm so glad that Squid getting so much love, especially in hard times, you know. I'm so proud of you for it hitting almost 20. Big numbers, big day.
Oh my god. Jesus fuck, thank you so much for all of the subs. 269 fucking subs today.
69.
Jesus fuck. I'm pretty sure the first time I did a subathon, like, that's, like, as much as we did in my subathon.
Big swimmer.
Oh, Jesus fuck, bro. Jesus fuck.
Aww. You're my favorite streamer. Can we for...
Cobalt, don't you fucking dare. Cobalt, you know what? This is deserved. Hold up. I know I'm gonna do a wipe of this soon, but, hold up.
4 months.
Hey, yo! Beans, thank you so much for the fucking I still will look at it and I say fucking basin. Thank you for the fucking 4 months, bro. How are you doing? Holy shit, hold up. Cobalt Lunar. There we go, Cobalt. Type in chat. Beans, how you doing today? Subathon 2. It's gonna be when I graduate. So I think my half birthday is St. Patrick's Day. So my goal is to get it done by St. Patrick's Day. To get all my finals done so we can paint me green for St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah, super, and then you will blend in the green screen.
Oh, that's a perfect idea.
Yeah.
I want to do a graduation subathon, because that's going to be the first time that it's actually going to be like my job. I'm no longer going to be a like student and everything. So turn Squid to an actual squid. That's a YouTube video I want to do.
Squid.
Like, genuinely want to turn myself into, like, I actually want to do a whole thing with it. But it's gonna take a lot of work. I think I have to do it at my parents' house. So that's gonna be a lot of work. Super Spicy, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Holy fuck, thank you so much. Thank you again for the gifted subs today. Lunar, thank you again for the fucking...
Nutty.
35. Do I have to hit the Luddy at the end of stream? Jesus fuck. A level 6...
Luddy.
I don't even know what to do at this point. What am I fucking doing? What am I doing?
I'm trying to look for grubs.
I need water.
And I killed some ants.
Make a way to graduate. What are you studying? Don't make yourself a phallic squid, though. Well, like, I want to get wire and I want to get some pool noodles and I want to make, like, the tentacles. Like, I want to do a full, like, Jenna Marbles style video of turning myself into a squid. Yeah. That was originally going to be my 100K video, but then I came up with something else.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
What?
I'm just dying, but I'm running. I'm alive. It's fun.
I do not get any accommodations at my school, purely because I don't want to get fucking... I was, like, diagnosed with it when I was younger, but I have to get, like, test, like, the testing thingy. They want me to do that. Cobalt, you know what? You know what? You're fucking here all the time. You support me so much. I appreciate you. You earned it, bud. You earned it. Can we watch? Okay, I think I'm gonna start filming it this week. It's gonna take a while because I'm gonna edit it myself and I want it to be perfect. Oh, water, water, water. Okay, this one.
I've been receiving the Squid Ink and Dink video editing training. And I hope I slay.
Where did it go? Where'd it go? There it is, there it is, there it is. Watch out! Watch out! Bro, I just taught myself to edit.
I know, it's so fucking inspiring and it makes it feel possible.
Jade!
Also, you inspire me so much!
Oh, don't make me come.
Okay, actually, never mind.
Jackal, thank you for the follow. Holy fuck, holy fuck.
I've been trying to find grubs this whole time. Why are they so hard to find?
Also, do we wanna wrap up? Do you wanna like go home and sleep and wrap up for tonight? Just because I've been streaming like three and a half hours? Three and a half hours.
And like to get food too.
Yeah, I think I need to eat something and sleep. I'm gonna get up tomorrow, get as much work done as possible so we can have some like fun streams this week. Cause I think I need just like silly happy laugh time if that's okay.
Your chat's like, no streamer, we don't want you to have silly happy laugh time.
thank you. Wait, thanks so much for the follow. Also, wait, I also just like, I wanna thank everyone for like gifted subs and shit today. Like, I'll play like the thank you thing, but
choke it down, Pete.
Okay. You ready? Are you eating?
Oh, yeah. I was munching.
Okay, I'm gonna save. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, save.
I think it's bedtime.
Okay, you save. Save. Okay, back. Face cam. Quit. Quit. Yay! Quit. Okay. I have to like talk through what I'm doing or else I do it wrong. Okay. Okay, I quit the game. I did it right. Okay. Hi, Jade. Killer Goss. Thank you, Cobalt. Hi, Jade.
Hello.
Hi, Jade.
What?
Just hi. Just hi. Oh. Thanks for
like,
hanging out with me today. I really needed someone to bounce off of today.
Of course. I'm always here. I'm always a call away.
I'm only one. Call away.
No, it's been so long since Grounded 2.
I know. We gotta do it again this week or something. Yeah. Soon. We'll do it soon. I know
we both busy bees.
But we'll figure figure out another time to do it soon. And we also still need to finish the fucking marriage game on your channel. Can we get some shoutouts for Jade?
The marriage game. I forget every time and I'm like, God, it's probably one stream and done, I think.
It is.
I wish there's more co-op games like that, though. That shit's so fun.
I've not finished The Walking Dead. I'm actually taking a break from it. Just briefly. Just because, I had a... I had a friend who committed suicide. So it's a kind of triggering game for me right now. But on a completely triggering note... Next part of Walking Dead, you drop it on YouTube on Wednesday.
Walking Dead's filled with fucking
rough
shit.
I watched the video back today, totally forgetting that there's an Alt-F4 in the first part, and I watched it back and I remembered, and I literally almost started crying. Thank you so much, Kyle Knight, for the follow. Also, really quickly, gamers, I broke my nail. Sorry, I'm peeling it off right now. Can we get some? We'll play it again soon. Just give me like a few more days to kind of settle in, and like kind of get back to like, you know, adjust. Just give me a little bit of time, and then we'll get back to it. I just need to play some like happy stupid games for a little bit.
Yeah, happy stupid games.
Happy stupid games. But actually, I need a nail file. Hold up, I really broke it. Jade.
Huh.
Can you hear me?
Oh my god. Yes, I can. I was like, ASMR.
We raid tonight? Of course we're raiding tonight. We raid every night. The only stream we haven't raided on was last stream. I'll find a person in just a second. But Jade, thank you so much for joining me on stream today.
Of course. I'm always happy to game and hang. It was fun.
I'm glad you were here. We will. Yeah. Wait, Stumpy's live? Wait, we're reading Stumpy. We're gonna read Stumpy. I know Stumpy was
super. Love you guys.
I love you very much, Jade. We will like edit and chill stuff this week, and we'll do some. Yes. We'll do more streaming soon. But
we're
love you.
Epic editing sessions. I'm so excited to just learn.
I'll teach you the best. Well, we'll learn together because I'm still learning.
Yeah.
But
I learned a new trick today. I learned how to delete gaps from a sequence.
I saw you doing that actually. I was very proud. I was very proud.
I googled that one.
Oh, wow. Jade learning how to use basic search engines. I'm so proud.
Crazy.
Also, Emmy, Jinx, Fine-Tune, and Sad. Welcome on in. Okay. I'm going to run my credits, but I'm going to just Stefan real quick, and I'll talk to you after stream. So give me just a few minutes to wrap up. Okay. Okay. We're going to read Stumpy. I'm going to get that set up. Chat, how are you doing? How are we doing? Smoking, you better stop. Stumpy, Monkey. We're gonna read one of my mods today. First, I'm gonna do this though. Thank you guys for a wonderful stream. A really nice welcome back. Thank you guys so much for all of the gifted subs. Thawne, Baby, Hellfire, Chinka, Lunar, or Link they call, Dino, Emo, Possum, Gunk or Guck, Gideon, Cobalt, Lapdance, Milky, Oblivion, Rajar, Risen, Turi, Rat, Villainous. Thank you guys so much. All Rose. Oh, I missed so many of the fucking bits and everything. But thank you guys so much. thank you so much. I don't really have much fucking words right now, but thank you so much. Play on YouTube. This is my first stream of you amazing. Thank you. We're reading a mod of mine, a really good friend of mine, so make sure to hop in the raid. It'll be really fun. But I just want to say thank you to you guys. Thank you for all the follows as well. I'm sorry, I'm kind of like on a little speech right now. But I really missed you guys this week. And I know it's gonna take me a little bit to kind of get back to full little squiddy that I always am, but I appreciate you guys kind of being here with me. Hi, Gruntle. We were missed, but it's okay. I'll be back again. I'll be announcing in the Discord when I'm streaming next, just because my still figuring stuff out. So if I have you stream, help and get better. It will get better. And thank you guys for just like kind of being there and supporting me and loving me. And thank you for all of the gifted subs and love today, and all the people who've been here and from all the new people. It means a lot. That not even the people, like the people who've been here for a long time are staying, but also like new people are like, think that it's worth it to stick around. I really appreciate that. So we're gonna do a fun little raid. Let's show them lots of love. I love you guys so much, parasocially. I'll stream probably Tuesday night, 8 p.m. CST. Good night, everyone. I will see you very soon. Goodbye.